I'm in game and I can see what's going on. It's just everything else. Like, I don't know what's going on.
Would it be better if we talked in game chat for you?
No, it should be right. Like, let me just move everyone to just a different Discord chat. Move down to galley one. Hello?
Hello?
No, it's definitely some audio fucking bullshit now.
That you're using, like, just disable all the ones apart from the ones that you use.
Maybe you could for your settings with emails, because he really has a pretty stream setup, as you know yourself.
Well, I think that might be it. Tech, say something.
Hello.
I think that's it. That's a bit better.
Hello.
Testing your audio. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Testing. Is that good?
It seems better than it was. Definitely.
Right. What was happening then?
Like, you guys sounded like robots. You know, when you were talking, it was all like crackly and stuff.
Oh yeah, that could be internet.
That's the internet. No, the speed is fine on the internet. Tag, why are you bringing the boat here?
I'm just making it nice because you weren't really doing anything, so it was just worth doing.
It's true.
And Tony is getting a coffee, so we need to wait anyways.
Okay, cool.
But let's read the book because we need to do what we need to do.
I've already read it and I know where to go.
Imagine.
Like, literally, you can just see on the beach. I see another person.
Imagine!
Where?
Like, further down the beach, I see him.
Yeah, you're joking, man. What the hell? Where?
Wait, no.
Imagine seeing someone that is.
If it was a piece of grass, stop crying!
Imagine, bro. Imagine seeing grass.
Imagine lying about that.
Before I bust.
Yeah. Imagine lying about an enemy. A potential enemy.
He's just that sweaty. He always wants
enemies. If you run over the grass, it lights up. You see?
Oh shit, yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I see an enemy on north, yeah, okay, right, I'm killing him, yeah.
Why lie, Marcus? Why lie?
Yeah, I was doing the TDM.
Okay. I never thought the day would come when we was able to get more tall tales, but they still never continued the Heart of Fire.
Fire.
They just gave up with it.
Do you think they were, like, halfway through, like, doing more Heart of Fire, and then they, like, got the Disney contract and was like, oh shit, now we can't do this.
Yeah, or something, I don't know.
Disney is more important. Disney buys everything.
They don't even
I see a man! I actually see a man where I am.
No, you're lying. You're lying.
I mean, it's
imagine
a statue,
lying about
I think. But the bell doesn't ring. That's annoying.
Imagine lying about seeing an enemy. Like tech.
Do you really want to do this?
I just don't. No. Why would you do it, tech?
Yeah, why would you lie about that stuff, man? Wow.
Look how beautiful
that
boat is.
I've got a question. Why is it that people in, like, literally inhale sugar at my school?
Because they're crackheads.
Wait, they inhale sugar?
Yeah.
Hey, Tiddy!
What the hell,
how's
man?
Things, man? Sorry, like, the stream just completely died on me, and then audio and, like, GPU drivers just went, oh yeah, we're gonna update ourselves, like, right now.
Yeah, because it causes severe pain.
We've literally only got here, and then Stoney's taking a break now because I was fucking about with other things.
So do you do it?
We're here. We're ready. Tech is flexing.
I am a Sea of Thieves player.
And only two of us look like Jack Sparrow, so.
Yeah.
Tiddy's here.
Hello, Tiddy.
Tidwin! Oh, wait, no. No, there's three Spack Jarrows.
Spec Jarrows.
Three Spec Jarrows and a Stony PCB.
I think I need to stop drinking, guys. I'm seeing triple.
Oh, I love it.
Alright, well, I found the place over here.
Okay.
I don't really know.
We are on a journey. I feel like Dora the Explorer, but drunk.
I'm the map.
Do we go this way? Right. Let's go this way. Into the the vagina cavern.
Wait, can we take that back right now? That is weird.
That's what it looked like.
Yeah,
oh shit, this dude's saying stuff.
Oh
I'm not gonna tell you anything. I'm just.
What is this voice?
Curse flame.
That's the ghostly voice.
But why does it sound like it's on like some kind of speaker system? Right, we're in.
Who did that?
Me, what happened? I just guessed it.
Did you just?
Yeah. Okay. Tech. My major dude.
No, I'm not first. Seriously, like I was watching anyway.
So. I haven't done this before either, so.
Aye.
Tech's just sweaty in every essence. Requires lantern. I lit a lantern. Light another lantern,
I'll
maybe.
I found. This reminds me of a hot fire.
Look, this guy. How did he end up like that? What happened there?
Basically, right, what happened was Captain Falcor shoved a turning wheel in his ribcage.
Why? Why would Falcor do that?
It is it's basically a half steering wheel, so.
Essentially, it identifies as both a
ship
and a person.
In this robot? No.
Aren't there any supplies in this robot?
Okay, so we can't get. Okay, there's. Ah! Ah!
Wait.
Oh!
Oh!
TDMers tell no tales.
Oh, what the hell?
They be dragging some fucking treasure in here.
Let me just turn off the audio, the music. The music's ruining this.
Oh, they're here.
Who's here?
Oh, wait, they raised it.
And they're opening.
They were opening.
Thank you, mysterious person.
Let's go this way.
Thank you, ghost.
Oh my god, there's all my old ghosts.
Wait, there's a vortex in the sky.
Any barrels?
What vortex in the sky?
Wait, is there any supplies here? Any wood crates?
No.
There's an empty chest, a barnacle chest as well, and I need them. What about this dude? This dude looks like he's messed up. No.
Imagine dying here.
Right, he looks like he's been sliced and diced by a TDMer.
TDM?
A noodler. He got noodled.
Wait, so how are you like seeing these guys, Stony? Are you just holding up your lantern?
Nope.
How far can you go?
Can I
just leave this area? Can I just go swim out there? Is that possible? See you later, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No, you can't. You get stuck very quickly.
Yeah, you just need to come here. There's nothing here.
Yeah. Right, let's focus up. Let's stop messing around. Let's do
that. Wait, should we play shanty with them?
You get the shanty, though, as well, don't you, at the end?
Nope.
Yeah, I read somewhere that not at the end of this one, but you do get the shanty in the end.
Yeah, I think when you have the fifth tall tale done, then you don't want to walk down here because that will slow you down. The fog will slow you down, and it will even be it's just like normal walking.
Whoa, that was weird.
All right,
they're having a drink.
Oh. What we need to do here.
Is this guy spying on them? Peeping Tom? Peeping Major?
Ignore me!
Is there any TDMers here?
Alright, let's follow the...
Needs...
The leader.
Needs a handle?
Needs a handle.
Needs a stoner.
Tech, use your face.
That's Marcus with that wrinkle.
Right, let's find the handle from somewhere.
Oh, I can't imagine.
I know where I can find a handle. How about you handle this situation?
Oh, I found a handle.
Yay! Where was it?
Here.
It was here.
Oh. Okay, cool.
In
the skeleton.
Tragic. Is that how he died? He got
handled. He got handled.
He got handled.
he handled it.
Yeah. He didn't handle
it. Put it in.
Put it in.
Boom.
That's what she said. Put it in.
I knew someone was going to say that.
Oh. I just fell down.
Properly warned, Yibi, says I.
Oh, shit.
Who knows when that evil curse
I fell down.
Will strike the greedy beholders.
How can I get up?
Follow the. You have to go back all the way.
Where is this voice coming from? Okay. Or is it just all around?
The Tannoy system. Hello. Would you like Would you like fries with that order?
Oh, I found like some people in a rowboat.
Jump down. All right.
Cutter. Going.
I found a capstan.
What?
I don't know what it does. Ooh, a bridge.
A bridge.
Ooh, barrels. Empty barrels.
Wow, there's so much.
Tech.
Bye bye, tech. There's like so much to see.
Just stand on it, see what happens. Oh, I want to be catapulted. Catapult. Woo! Oh, that was not as fun as I wished it was.
Imagine, Major.
Go to your left. Yeah, left.
Oh, yeah, I see a ladder. I'm back.
Wow, I love this game again, man.
This is beautiful.
Yep.
But
I mean, it's taken
them
like 2 years to do it, so.
Yeah, but like, it's here now, so let's enjoy it.
I found a map. Oh wait, no, it's a bit of
a. I found a.
Let's have a sit here.
Thing. There's a bridge. Okay, how do we get the bridge down?
Wait, where it shows?
Ah, rowboats.
That's Tech and his TDM friends when they stole the Tina chest. Yo, guys,
you
got a Tina chest? Wow, man.
Ash, and is that a castaway?
Major, yep. You want to get back here, man?
Oh, sure, okay.
Look what the captain is going to do. Look at him.
Captain! Is he the one that was spying on
him? Look at him.
Bang!
Shots.
Why is he doing that?
In the face.
I'm trying to get back! Stop saying that.
Yeah, like, Jesus.
Wow,
yeah,
he just shot.
They opened the door.
There we go.
Wait, can you burn yourself?
No problem, Toxic. Appreciate you dropping in, mate. You're more than welcome to listen in. Thank you for the lurk as well, mate.
Pile of gold!
The truth lies before.
We found gold!
We found gold.
It's just the end.
Nothing we can take, guys. Bitch, yeah, more fucking.
But I.
And it's the end of the tale.
I mean, Bollocks. It was good.
No, it was not.
I was gonna say, is that literally it? I waited 2 years for that shit.
Right, thanks, guys. See you tomorrow.
Help for that.
Joni, executive producer, I have a complaint.
Oh, I actually thought this was it.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
I don't
like
get down.
I was like,
there's an
oh
armor
yeah,
there.
That's fine.
Why is there an ammo crate?
Why would I want?
I'm guessing there's a fight coming up. If I need to change my
suspicious
weapon.
Attitudes. I found a place over here. Where's this?
What the hell? How did you get there?
Sword dash
across.
Well,
imagine sword dash, man. Wow.
Imagine being Tech and being on the ground. What is this thing?
Imagine being
it's like. I can't even.
Zing.
Ghostly voice, I swear if I ever find you, I'm gonna do some questionable acts.
I think the dude that did this voice is the same dude that did the Flame Heart voice because. Oh, Stoney found an easier way!
We did so much effort.
Do you think they designed this for people that sword dash? I don't think they did.
No, I don't
know.
But what?
No, like
you
could
here?
Just jump that, but I'm like, nah, fuck that.
I mean, we need to do.
I'm just gonna do that.
Woo! Oh, okay. What the hell?
I jumped
wow. I want to go down this one.
Ooh.
Actually, maybe not. Awesome. That looks quite dangerous. Ooh, this looks fun.
You'd love to see
all right. Bye bye.
This looks like a Tucker's dream. Bye-bye, we're moving away! Woo!
I just took off.
Marcus!
No!
I'm almost dead.
Oh, I leveled up! I got a level. I got renowned for something.
Strange
Shores.
Strange
Shores.
I'm level 3 now.
So did we miss any books yet? Like, journals?
Nope, not yet.
What's up here then?
Getting 5 journals. We're getting 5 journals over there on the next area. Ooh. And then we need to unlock open
look,
up,
I lit the fires. They're all lighting up.
Well, wow. Thanks, Major.
Are there any supplies here?
Wait, I know what to say. Here we go.
We don't really need supplies here.
Is that Nesquik you're mixing?
Oh. I guess so.
Who's mixing a drink?
That's my coffee.
I was gonna say, I thought it was Tech mixing Nesquik.
Strawberry surprise!
Sausage flavored Nesquik.
Oh my god. Oh, I need to put that back on my thing again. Sausage surprise! Wait, you've split up. I don't like it. What's going on? What's over here, Marcus? There's a capstan.
There's a capstan, that's it.
It doesn't do anything.
The capstan doesn't do anything, no. Ah, that's the ghost that used that to get the bridge up.
Okay, I am now in the water. Ahoy! I'm in the water! Help me!
Someone help me!
Where is he?
Okay, I found a way out. I've got... Okay, so we are effectively in, like, the land of the dead at the moment, aren't we?
Yeah.
So what happens if I die?
The dead TDMs.
Because I'm pretty low on health here, so...
If you die, you just get the thing when you are in, like, the Art of a Trickster. You just start at the beginning of the area.
Oh, okay. Climb up here.
Climb up here.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you.
Oh, he's in there.
You're
he's
like,
in there.
Yeah, it's he's in there.
How are we gonna
in
lower
where?
Him?
In that top bit.
Yeah.
I can get
in
out
that
there.
Cage there.
I see the way. It's a start,
sure enough. Oh my god, parkour!
Hardcore parkour.
And you're not hardcore.
I'm just gonna sit here and let you.
I found something. Guys, I found something shiny.
Where?
Up here. Oh, everyone's getting pissed.
Yeah. Oh.
There's got to be something in here. All I need right. to get.
Follow the ropes. Follow the ropes.
Hey, whoa. This is like a whole tavern.
I found it.
What the hell?
Arm wrestle right now going on.
What? Cage key.
Find? What did you find?
What was it? A key.
Yeah. I can't look tell whether this is the male or female.
Who's got the key? I want to see what the key looks like.
No, you can take it out.
It's still there.
Oh yeah, cage key. Sweet.
Alright, bring that key to this rowboat here.
Wait, if I'm...
Gonna go back to the rowboat.
Down here. Yes, you, down there.
Drop the key.
Is that the key to me cage you be holding?
Oh, how can I drop stuff again? But it'll do me no good while I'm
stuck up here. See if you can't find a way Alexa, drop item.
Drop item. Drop it now.
Alexa, drop. pick up item.
Alright, so I'm gonna show you the next thingy here, because this is a part that we skipped. We need to do something to this here.
Wait, what?
Well, we need to let him down, don't we?
Yeah.
Wait, where is he?
Outside here.
Wait, let me try.
No, don't put it there. Put it there.
Where's it gone?
All right.
Follow me.
Wait, let me try Stony.
No.
I want to do it.
No. No.
There's something here you need to do.
Awesome.
And there's also one of the journals here.
Really?
Where?
Yeah, we need to find it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's the first
That's
one.
That's the first journal.
First of 10?
Right. So...
I mean, it's...
They're playing chess.
Oh, yeah. Geeks. You'll do me
no good down there. Captain Bone special recipe required.
Okay, we need to find a recipe.
Alright. Also.
Captain Bone's special recipe. Is it a grog recipe?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I just drank my grog because I thought that's what you were supposed to do.
I think we need to get to the tavern then, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
No.
I'm following Stony.
Nothing to do with the tavern.
In the big tower, maybe.
Wait, isn't that the tower that falls in the trailer?
Guys, here.
I can make that. Okay, maybe not.
We need to follow the Stony.
I'm sure there's some way of lifting this bridge first.
That will go on later. We first need to get the captain.
Yep. Rescue
the cursed captain.
Oh yeah. So where's the key?
How? how is it that the Cursed Captain gets his own part of the game and he doesn't come in the stream anymore?
True, he came in my stream.
I think it's because he loves gold so much.
You need to do something down here. Yeah. You need to do something here. Think of it.
Probably some pick up gold? No.
Oh, gold. Yeah, right.
Marcus is smart.
You can brain Marcus, yes.
Yes.
Can I steal his arms and legs and sell them?
Yeah, if you want to, mate. Do it. Why not?
Is that Billy Connolly?
Alright.
Stop trying to kill him! Hey, Dougie, shut the fuck up.
Fingers crossed he's epileptic.
Poor doggy.
Don't worry, Dougie, I've been mutinied against before. I'll get it, man. Well, next thing I know, good Dougie's been stuffed in the soil. Dougie's got a lot to say, hasn't he? I've still got my
key. That's part of the treasure map is more than a monument to poor Dougie's despair. Some swabby or other will have taken it back to town, should they wonder.
We should have done this first. That's what you're saying.
He sounds like a.
He's Tiddy in 30 years. If Tiddy had a drinking problem.
He sounds like a Scottish guy.
Yeah, I think he is.
Is he burying himself again? Oh no, okay, there we go. Poor doggy's
pressure required. Yeah.
No, we need to find that.
Okay, interesting.
I ain't telling you where it is.
No, you don't have to, mate.
I'm just gonna show you the place where
search
where
everything.
I'm gonna show you.
Okay, I'm just going the wrong way. I'm just exploring every inch of this island because it's cool.
Don't we need to rescue that guy in the cage?
Why? What if he's dangerous? He's in the cage for a reason. Look, there's a door over here. Okay, I think a head might need to go on that dude, maybe. We're just looking for like something, aren't we?
I think I found it.
Oh no, that's a big odd.
Shit.
I don't think that's it, Marcus.
How do I get
Maybe
to
he
you?
Dug it up and then he went because look at the gold here. Maybe he dug it up and then brought it somewhere.
We gotta follow the gold trail. Yeah, okay. Good.
But we need to get up there, that's the question.
Dig a hole?
No, I think we need to get up here.
You just
like
jump it maybe? Yeah. Yeah, look at this guy.
All right, so more gold here.
I'm stuck. I fell.
Oh, what the? Okay, I think I'm just gonna follow the gold.
Wait, I found a place where you need a key to unlock. Have we already been there?
No. There's a door down where I am, Tech. I think that needs a key for an unlock. Marcus, we've just come from this direction.
Yeah, we went up there to that tower before, don't you remember?
Yeah, I'm telling you, you don't need to be there.
Okay, we're just following the gold at this point.
Yeah, I just got where, that part ready. Tech, come on.
Wait, where?
Come to the tavern, guys.
Okay. Is the tavern the broken ship, yeah?
Yeah, that's where I am.
Okay, yeah. Well, on my way.
Here, come on, guys. Major.
How'd you get up there?
Wait, I found a key. Oh, I'm gonna go quickly unlock him.
You found a key? No.
Oh, no, that's
the
key we got earlier.
Leave the key here. Thank you. Alright, follow me.
In the tavern. Yeah, but we needed something for the chest set in here. Oh, no, that's
come on.
A recipe.
On me.
Grog recipe.
On me.
Hello.
This guy's got some shocking hairstyle.
Stoney,
you guys
want
to speed this up if it's taking too long for you guys, then...
I've never, ever been so close to one of these barrels that I see in the tavern loading screen.
Right.
Oh my god.
Okay, so...
Imagine, man. Oh, what the hell?
Oh!
A journal. Book. Read it. Fast.
Now, there's some things you need to do here, guys.
I gotta talk to this dude.
Nope.
Nah, I gotta move his arm.
Yeah, but there's something to... you need to do here to show the X on this map. Alright, that's one part. Yeah. Now what's the next part?
Wait, so what did you just do?
Yep, Major found out. Major Big Brain.
What did he do?
One more lantern, now, Major.
Yeah, move his arm. Where is
it? No, there's one more.
Oh yeah, I see it,
Yeah, that's
there you go. Now move his arm.
You're not afraid of heights. See? Now it's showing an X on the map. Look where where is that?
Near something.
I think I know.
Under the near the tavern camp. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I got it.
Look to all the ships and there's only one ship that looks like that thing on the map.
It has like a bowsprit on it, doesn't it?
It has a thing like that, you know where I'm
It's like a pub sign. And then it was down here somewhere.
I'm not standing on it.
No, of course not.
Oh, of course not, mate.
Dougie's key needed.
Nope.
I know, we need Dougie's key. Dougie's key is on him, isn't it?
On him, yeah, on him.
So should I go and unlock him?
Yeah, mate.
No, Dougie was the guy that we spoke to in the ground. We dug him up.
Yeah.
That was Dougie.
Yo, bro.
Yeah.
Here's your treasure, man.
Here you go, Dougie. Chill out,
damn,
man.
I'm level 18 already. Shit, dude.
Oh, glorious day. Let's see if my key still fits.
Of course it's gonna fit. Come on, man. Yeah, let's see what's inside. Athena's?
I think an Athena chest, mate. Unlock it.
And then they're gonna see what's inside.
Fuck all!
It's a fucking medallion.
What is medallion? What is that?
Take that medallion. Yeah, come on, follow me.
Okay. Alright.
Well, this has to be the smallest...
fucking medallion. We did all that effort for a medallion.
I could eat this right now.
Is it chocolate?
Yeah, it's
gonna be one of those
chocolate
coins. Yeah. Chocolate coins.
Drop it on a ground.
Oh, it's his recipe. Right.
Drop the coin here, yeah. Very nice. Alright.
But we still need the recipe.
What? Where's the medallion, huh?
So now we need to go get the captain from up there. Come on, follow me.
Is it the guy in the cage?
Yeah, it's the guy.
There's captain.
Can I take the key?
No.
Okay.
I told you to leave it there because we are gonna get the cage down. We have to drop it.
Oh yeah, we need to get the yeah.
Wait, Major. Wait.
No. Oh yeah. Okay, we can go.
Crab spin.
What? No.
No, that key on the table with the guy's plate chest is actually for this door here.
Okay.
Can someone get that thing?
No, screw you.
It will drop down eventually.
Imagine.
Yeah, that's already done, Major. No, that's already done.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna ignite the lantern.
So...
How do I get myself up?
Is a way... You see that shiny there? Guys, Major.
Where are you?
Yeah. Guys, Major.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You see a shiny here?
Yeah.
You have to get that, but how do you get there?
Oh, I need to be a ghost.
No. But I do well. I'm just standing here to give a tip.
I'm just standing here to give a tip.
Oh wait, I've got to go through there.
I'm gonna unlock the guy.
Now you can just open the door.
That doesn't make sense for the inside of a cell.
Tech already opened it. Oh my god.
Look, look what it is, guys. Look what it is.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh, you're down here. Oh, I am dead as well.
It's raining.
We are the worst. So where's my bottle gone?
It's just a cursed captain.
It's like, gone.
Oh, Tech's right. Got it. It's fine.
Tech has got it. All right.
And then we're going to go back to the tavern.
Come on here.
It's a speaking head. I have a speaking head.
Tech. Yeah. Take that bottle.
Bro, I have a speaking skull on me.
Yeah, that's the cursed captain.
What the hell?
Is he about to checkmate him?
This is cool. This is cool. This is actually gonna be fun, guys.
Where is their grog?
Great.
So you gotta put the head on him, maybe.
Not much good at chess. The captain will tell you everything.
Where the cursed captain had such a big head.
Hang it all! It's been so long, I forgot about the house rules. We'll need to find.
You can put it on it. You need to find the angle, though. Drink it or
similar. Where's the medallion gone? Oh.
I placed it.
Oh, there you go.
Bells and barnacles. Is that the best ye can do?
Bells and barnacles.
Right, it's his final chance to own up right
hey,
now.
Hey, Lonnie, thank you for the lurk.
Make him.
Check and mit.
Bye-bye.
Fine, fancy key, and I'll be bound it leads to treasure.
Alright, pick
Sore
up the key.
Loser. No matter. He never could play worth spit. Let's take this key and find the ship it opens.
Aha! I know where this goes.
Did you take the secret key?
No. Did you take that
I don't know what you're on about. Shut up.
Did you take the secret key?
There's a ship here with a door.
Wrong way.
What?
Not the wrong way. We're going the right way.
No, that is the wrong way.
I want to check
no,
it.
No, we were always going the good way.
Let me in!
No.
Let me in!
Alright,
okay. Oh no, it's the other one. It's upstairs.
It is over here. Over here. On me. Yeah.
Stony, you're miles away. There's too many boats.
I'm just gonna leave him there for a bit.
I'm playing Sea of Thieves, there's too many boats.
Ah, he's still talking! Lol.
Yep, come on. Tech is just being an ass right now.
I don't know.
Imagine, bro.
Have we gotta go up there again?
Tech!
I'm trying to. How do I let it drop? I'm just leaving it to let it drop.
Leave it. Just leave it.
I am.
Don't. Do
can we
anything.
Break
I mean, it did the same for me. It was like giving me trouble.
Yeah.
Right. Are we all on? All right, go.
Yep.
No.
Elevator up. Concierge.
Elevator, stop.
You have a key in your face now. I'm prodding you with the key.
Hey, I've got a beautiful chin. Don't you dare ruin it.
Let's pick up the gold. I like gold.
I love gold.
Put it in, my lord. Yes, gold, yeah.
Oh, wait, you can. Oh, wait, yeah, you can.
Gold.
Gold. Always believe in your soul. Do-do-do-do-do-do. You're unstoppable.
Is this the new gold strategy?
What would this be?
What? What's
Marcus? What do we need to do here?
Do it! What's happening? We're turning the sails, maybe? Turn the sails.
Turn the sails, we're getting attacked by a boat.
It's weird, it doesn't go left and right, it's up and down instead.
That is weird. Now, what do we get?
Alright. Yep. Lit it. Joke to play on a man what can't seek.
Rolls on deck pooping.
Rolls on deck pooping.
Hilarious.
Wait, what was the purpose of turning the sails?
Look, you see these?
Where are you?
Yes, my lord.
Yep.
You see that big thing there?
Oh yeah, the brazier.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's why.
Wait, what?
What?
After black screen.
Now we're gonna get all the journals, eh?
Yeah? Yep.
After black screen.
Wait, what? So what was the point in this? I still don't get it.
We will find out. Stony is leading us.
Yeah, Stony's like...
Lead us wise, tourist
so
guide.
We had that one, and we had that one, so there's one up here.
This is fine. No, really, I like it down here.
Hey, like
too bad,
it
you better
here.
Like it. Better start getting used to it. You've been stuck in a cage. Stop like crying.
Wow, this is a journal. Oh, we first need to...
What? There's an X
journal.
Oh,
journal.
But there's
journal.
A
journal alert. Journal alert. Journal alert.
Stoner Pissaber. Stoner Pissaber.
Why can't we read it, Stony?
Stoner Pissaber.
Journal alert.
Thank you, Stoner Pissaber.
I see that there's an X on the table. Should we go dig it up?
Maybe.
What table?
Oh, this table.
I'm gonna go dig up. I'm gonna go dig up whatever it is.
Well, that is basically the treasure we just dug up.
Oh.
Wait, can I read this guide? No.
No.
Right, I'm following Stony because I want the guides.
1, 2, 3. Yeah.
All right,
we
need head. Go this way. We're about to head into
the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows.
Wow.
Yoink.
I know you can hear me.
Oh, I won't let him raise it or anything.
Ah!
Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order. We've a very
Can I like pet him or something?
Oh, we did. Major, come back. We did all the effort for nothing. We just have to wait.
Now I can't get back up there.
Can I put him back in this cage?
Oh, okay.
We're a happy accident.
On, can he go in this cage? With a whole pack
full of their plunder. No. No. No.
No. No.
There you go. I've been back in this cage.
No.
He's back in this cage.
For all eternity.
No.
Rather than risk it out on the waves.
Yo ho ho ho. Fire life on me.
Oh,
more like.
I don't know if that was the one I was, yeah,
stop
was
talking.
I was supposed to read.
He doesn't.
I mean, he actually doesn't, so...
I see journal.
That's not a journal.
Oh.
Wait,
I see journal.
That's journal, yes.
Easy, your curse, Captain.
Top, man. What the hell, bro?
Journal.
Wait.
If you have text.
I've read that one.
Alright.
Is there another one?
We have plenty of cursed captains.
Is that
one?
Is that one in his hand there?
No, that's not a journal. The last journal is in the captain's ship over there with the.
I think I've only picked up four though, Stony.
Yeah, the last journal is in the captain's ship over there with the red sails.
Oh, is there five?
Yeah, there are five. Yep.
Oh, okay.
And then there's five more here, but that's a secret area, and I'm gonna show you that later.
Oh, okay.
Certainly, can I have the scope? Okay. Thank
no.
You.
New body.
No. Not as handsome as. Is this the? One, but no, probably not. I was gonna say, is this the tallest place in the Sea of Thieves so far, or? Just like sailing a then I think the arena place might be taller.
Let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more. first. See if you can't light the brazier with that fancy flame of yours.
Yeah, I can do that.
Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good, but you'll need to point your flame out to sea if we're to call the ferry.
If we're to call the ferry.
Aye, that's the way. Though I think it looked better.
Alright, get on
in
the other wheel.
Now, to get the ferryman's
attention. Alright, that's up and down. Yeah, and this is left and right. So you see those braziers?
Yeah.
Yeah, light them.
Oh, okay.
That's up.
That's down, yeah. There you go.
That's the first
brazier.
Uh-oh, it's stinky.
There's one behind.
Ooh.
We can have a go.
Yeah, let me.
And that's the third, yep. Now we have the
Hoggers.
Wait.
What? It's coming over there.
That's the Ferry of the Damned.
Let me try and get a better view.
And now why we turned those sails is because now we can light that brazier.
And sit on my left.
Do it.
The Ferry of the Damned.
Boom.
Is there any more?
That's all of it.
Oh, yeah.
Look, see that? That opens up a secret area.
What, the bat signal?
The only way ye'll sail aboard that.
you mean a bit down at the bottom?
That brazier that we just lit on the back there.
Yeah.
Opened up a secret area.
The ferry's here.
Wow. Pick up the key.
Yeah, we're getting attacked. Got on the cannons.
Stole, Tom. What the fuck are you doing, dude?
I'm trying to board. There's no ladder. How am I gonna get on?
No, you can't get on like.
I bet you I could land on that. it's solid. It's not like the ghost ships.
Is it not? Okay, that's good.
I'd laugh if I'm like trapped now. Tech, I bet you could land on that. Land on it. Come up there.
All right. Sweated 2 Emma skills. Hey. I don't want to wait until I'm coming back up, so I'm just gonna laugh at you.
You don't need to do anything else in the tower, do we, Stoney?
Captain has a key. Look at that.
What? Where?
Take it. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go down, guys.
We have plenty of cursed captains. Oh no. GDM.
I'm black screening with the captain.
Why?
I accidentally.
Wait, you actually did?
Yeah, but it's fine, I caught it again.
Oh, okay.
I'm back!
Black screening with the cursed captain, episode 1.
Episode 3.
drop the head here. Yeah, drop it! Alright,
do it.
Follow me.
Red sails with crossed swords.
If I'm the old ship!
Now, what we just did is open up this bridge here. By lighting that bridge here.
Ooh.
It is a very, very secret place here.
Ooh.
Oh!
Mm. What's with
that? Why can't we just get someone else to do this for us?
Deep in the Caribbean, there's a skeleton with the monkey key.
Oh, this is a journal.
I got a book here, Stoney.
Yep.
And a monkey key.
Where?
Yep. Book here.
Another book.
And another book.
Oh, yep.
And then get the key.
Yep.
Wait, I found one book. Where's the other one? Sorry, Stoney.
Book here.
So there are three books.
I got that
here,
one.
Right?
That's the one I got.
Alright, book here. Next to the skeleton.
Alright.
And then book here.
Alright, so three books.
And then we get the headless key. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, mysterious Stoney man.
Has someone got the key? Yeah.
Yep, I got it.
Yeah, you open it.
And then journal here on the table and in the bookcase.
Excellent.
Fantastico.
Fantastic.
And that's the five headless monkey captains.
Nice.
The crew of the headless monkey. Nice.
The crew of the vibing monkeys to this
Scab
music.
Scab fat
music.
Booty.
Yeah, I was about to say, like... This
that is really offensive. Scab fat
now
booty.
Now we just need to finish this quest up.
Why?
And we're done.
Cat
does that mean
booty.
That we get to, like, celebrate?
You have, like, the all the journals now, right?
Yep.
Let me check.
Yeah, let me just check
I think
one.
I might be missing
except,
one.
Except one. From the fearless thingy.
Yeah, I'm checking
captain.
Now.
Can where
you
can
just,
I check
like,
it?
Give me a second.
Oh, your
tall tales. Tall tales. Pirates. Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm missing one.
It only says, are you sure you want to discard this voyage?
No,
release
no, you need
a
to go
prisoner
through
from
the other
their
one.
Captivity. Release a prisoner from their captivity. Complete a pirate's life. And.
Discover
yeah,
the cursed
it.
Captain's journals in Sailor's Grave. I've only got four or five.
I need
yeah.
to just.
Yeah.
I need
last
to
one
just...
is in the captain's ship. Come on.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's fine.
Right,
cool, we're
yeah.
doing well.
You need the Buildrat cheer remote.
Alright, mate.
Oh, fuck.
Stanley, can you just share this moment with me?
No.
There she is! I've got a key in my mouth and I'm still talking!
How is he doing that?
I'm just holding my teeth on each other, mate.
I got a key in my mouth.
I got a key, man.
Tell, what are you doing?
I need to get the key into the door.
Put his head on.
I'm just
put it
gonna
on his
put his head on so you can shut up.
I can shut up. He has a sword now. He's
oh,
dangerous.
He's dangerous.
He's about
he's
to literally
so dangerous.
TDM us all.
TDM. My reckoning, no one ever dare tell me different.
You are the ugliest Jack Sparrow I've ever seen, Marcus.
No, he's not. He's beautiful. Yeah. Isn't that right?
Imagine, bro.
He looks like he's just like been like stung by a load of bees.
No, he looks beautiful.
Alright.
Why do you have to keep bullying Marcus for?
It's not bullying, it's
it's
character
don't
building.
Don't even say character building.
It is
yeah,
character building.
Report your channel, man. Wow.
This is, okay, right.
Yeah, this guy is like bullying me because of an in-game character,
he's,
so...
He's a bit seasick, guys.
No, is that the book? No, there's no book there.
Where's the book?
I don't know. Right, I found it! I found it!
Fire.
I got it!
GG.
I think we forgot something, guys.
Tales of the
first captain required. Stony. We need to put it on
we
the
forgot
head.
The prisoner.
I think you forgot something, guys.
I'll bring
I
him.
Forgot wait, the prisoner.
I've not had wait. The pleasure of carrying the head yet.
So, we have
wait,
forgot
wait, where's, the where is the, oh, there it is.
Batman.
Captain on deck. Sorry, Captain. We just got carried away.
Captain on deck.
Sorry, Captain.
Is he happy? Is he happy he's got his body back now?
I guess so.
And he can go fornicate with some mermaids. Well, give me that key and the treasure, and I'm interested in it.
Wait.
Do ye really know what
all treasure is silver. Oh my god.
Me crew are free. Me conscience.
What the hell, man?
It's just fucking face fucking.
This is yeah. This should be on Pornhub. This is extreme. Before ye find yourself trapped here. And the title would literally be Johnny Depp squats on pirate's face.
I'll just get skewed out. This key's
the least I can do. Yeah, come on, open the fucking door. Open the fucking door! Treasure!
Treasure!
Treasure
that
you
pick
can't
up.
Fucking
Let's go.
Touch. Yeah, fucking classic Sea of Thieves.
Hey, this robot has survived.
Wait, are you going to the ferry?
What the hell's happening?
Are you going to the ferry of the dam?
I've gone through the water!
I have another objective.
Oh. No. Oh my.
I am dead. No! I took the shortcut back to the ferry!
Stop it, bro.
Who's this dude in the water? Is that the ferryman? What's he doing? No! Let me off the boat! I can't get off the boat! I'm trapped!
Yo, we have supplies in here. Nice.
Oh, I wanted to try and get on the boat from the tower again. What was that shit? Guys, I'm trapped.
Where are you?
We're coming to get you.
I'm on the boat. Oh no, I did shit. I shouldn't have done it. Ooh, I can go downstairs on the ferryman boat now. There's loads of supplies.
What? How did you get on the boat? Do
not continue. Yeah, but I'm in the boat now. You do not
understand the truth. What the hell is flying there?
That? That's the ferryman.
Well, that's literally the same.
I got black train. Right.
Yeah,
major. Is that the ferryman? Oh,
pineapples.
How did you get down there? Why can't they not get down there now?
Because you're rubbish. You're trash.
Excuse me?
You're trash.
Major just broke the game, I
think. No, I didn't.
Hey,
how did you get in the ferry?
Can you guys not get down here?
No.
There's a secret door down here as well. Woo! Oh.
How did you get down there alive?
I just glitched through, mate.
Woo!
Oh.
Wait, what?
What the hell?
Oh, how do we get through this door? Ah, now I got it. Yeah, boys.
Yeah.
Oh, look at us.
This is the place. This is where the biggest rip hole
happens. This is the place. Oh my god. I'm seeing fucking quadruple, mate.
Oh my god.
I'm seeing quadruple, mate. I'm drinking way too much, guys. I don't know what's going on here.
Hello, little doggy.
Jack Sparrow.
Oh, the music. I got the key.
Give him the key.
Yeah, well, we'll see you later, mate. It was nice meeting you. And, we're off.
Well...
You're an imposter. Yeah, you're an imposter,
wow.
Because if I have learned anything from your films, you are just trouble, and I don't want anything to do with that. So, very much. Yes, alright.
Wait, why did we do this? Like, we're going to get into a lot of trouble.
Kill him. Tech, kill him!
TDM, 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 TDM.
Wait, that looks expensive, mate. I'll give you 600 gold.
That's a fair price.
600 gold. Then you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this. I'm just checking for other shite.
Major, you broke the game.
I didn't break the game.
Yeah, you broke it.
How? Nah, this was part of it, wasn't it?
You can't light the brazier anymore now.
Oh.
Because the brazier needs to go down and...
Oh, yeah. No.
What do you mean?
You broke the game, dude.
Nah, fuck off, did I?
Yeah, you did.
It's always Major, every time.
Oh.
No!
Yeah, for you, the thing is open, but for us, it's closed.
Oh.
God. And we can't light the fucking brazier.
Oh my god.
I don't have a brazier.
And, like, what? That's the only way to go down. To get cannons and food.
I mean, yeah, I've got cannons and food from down here, but the last thing I remember was standing at the helm of the Pearl. Wow. I don't.
We do not care. Loud booming
cannonball. Wait, where is he? I'm getting confused. Where he stood? Oh, he's here.
Machinery's not very inspiring. But it's good. Machinery's not very inspiring.
Maybe we've all got. We can't die. And the boat's moving.
I hated that they didn't use Johnny Depp's voice, man.
I love this.
Why
have you interfered with my work?
Why have you interfered with my work?
Who's he talking to? This dude.
Yes, Barrow. Have brought catastrophe.
Oh yeah, it's this dude.
His wake. Dire fortune that now threatens to consume the Sea of Thieves itself.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow.
You're a captain and nothing.
I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy and very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall be returned to yourself. At this time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss.
What you I don't like this. This sounds like he's going to get really angry and there's going to be some trouble. Oh my god!
What's that?
It's Davey! Kill him! Wait, I can't even use a cannon.
We're fucked.
Oh yeah. Oh,
we are. Flying Dutchman on the right side.
The flying douchebag!
I mean, it's a big old boat.
It's a really big boat.
I wish we could sail that.
Two arms!
That's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Upon the waves of I'm gonna get bored.
Yeah, that's fine, man.
That is so intimidating, the amount of cannons on that ship.
Yeah, it's like insane.
Imagine if you could have that many in game. Where's Davey?
We're fucked.
Oh, I can see him. I can see him at the top. If you zoom in, he's just stood there looking.
Oh, we're.
Shoot Davey! Ah, that's hacked!
Howard.
Yeah, cry about it.
He's a hacker, man.
Sit down!
Sit down!
Sit down!
Sit down! Oh shit, he's back! Oh, it's nice to see he hasn't got. Oh no, he does have super speed like Skelly ships.
Let's trash talk him. I need new cannon boss.
I'm gonna snipe Davey in the face. Oh!
What happened if you just drop all of his supplies off the floor? He's sinking.
I will never sink. He's a flying Dutchman.
Hold her and free. Shoot me in the back of the face.
No, we're not.
He's shooting back.
Oh, I got hit. Take that, Davey. Fucking crab lord. Davey is like King Ocean Crawler.
Davey's kind of like the Ocean Crawler, I guess.
Exactly.
Oh shit.
Now something fun's gonna happen.
Fucking shit down.
Does that involve me shooting out the cannon?
Fucking shit down.
Look what's gonna go board.
Left side!
Oh, that's weird. Maybe it changes every time.
Last hit! Only on the right side.
Maybe it changes every time.
Because he knew I was on the boat. It's unfair.
It's or maybe.
Unfair. Or maybe it's just random.
Maybe.
That's unfair, he's going too fast.
Why does he have, like, further sails?
Oh!
What? They're boarding us!
And what do you suggest I defend her with, mate? I forgot to bring the boat!
I forgot to bring the boat!
Well, look how fast we're travelling.
We are going well fast.
Look at the water.
This is like Reaper fast. You know, when Reapers are running, this is how fast they travel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's right. What the hell?
Oh, fuck!
I'm a double gun enthusiast.
Oh shit, I'm literally getting electrocuted.
I killed him. Killed him.
GGE, double gun enthusiast, at your service.
GGE. Oh, what the hell?
Ow.
I feel enthused right now.
Who's this fucking chode?
No.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Like the Sword Lord Tech.
Ow!
What's worse, this stun or the sword lunge stun?
I mean, this stun is pretty annoying.
What the hell?
Is there not like an ammo chest here?
Yeah, there is. Right by the mask, mid mask.
That's fun, man.
Yeah, I am actually really feeling enthused right now.
Feeling enthused?
Yeah. I'm a double gun enthusiast and all. Like,
imagine.
Is that what it's called nowadays?
Imagine double gunning.
Yeah,
mate.
So it went from NCL, which is Notorious Camping League, to DGE, which is Double Gun Enthusiasts. So now we say that we are enthused.
Right.
These are the sort of things that we come up with.
Jack gets to fight that one on his own for drama reasons. They're grabbing!
Oh, they're aboard. You can't board them. Okay.
That is annoying that
you
can't board
them.
And that Davey literally does nothing.
It's not in, like, it's not enthusiasm.
They're just like Reaper runners.
That's true.
How many of these want to board, like, seriously? Oh yeah, this is an actual ocean crawler. He killed it, though.
Oh, we're getting attacked.
Bro, they have like over 10 cannons and yet they only use one at a time.
Look, there's... Tech, COVID's hit. There's a lot of staff shortages nowadays. Davey had to take a pay cut. Everyone's struggling.
Yeah. That's true.
Fair enough.
They have to pay their own electricity. Like...
Yeah. Wait, what? Electricity. What the hell?
How long is this fight between Jack and that dude gonna take?
I mean,
like we would have just trashed that dude in like 3 seconds.
This way, there's like a difference between Sword Spam and Jack Sparrow.
Yeah, you need to teach Jack Sparrow TDM.
Yep. He's not TDM.
Jack Sparrow needs to double go.
Jack Sparrow is not TDM.
He is TDM.
He's not
this TDM. Fight actually.
Ouch.
I guarantee you their boat's completely dry.
Of course it would be.
I mean it's two thieves.
I mean it's the Flying Dutchman. Can't see.
Yeah.
Flying douchebag.
I mean that's
get,
true.
Pineapples from the crate here, guys, from the barrel.
Oh, he's back, look. Surprise, surprise.
Wow, thanks. I don't know what's in this or the... whatever you call it.
The intro fight.
No, this or the Gold Hoarder fight. Jack, can you like hurry up?
We got borders! Oh my god!
We got borders. Mortars.
I thought that Jack Sparrow was supposed to be like really good with the cutlass, but right now, I'm seeing sword spam these superior.
Look at him struggling, man.
Jack Sparrow was the inventor of Noodle Arm. This is cutscene we have to watch. Okay. Thank you. Is he swimming back to the Dutchman or?
Yeah, he's like
what's
going
to happen right now. After that treasure. I gave him my
word. Oh, his treasure got stolen.
Oh, that's tragic.
His lantern.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Enough. 100 years.
I will kill you all.
Destroy them.
Destroy them.
Oh my God! What's happening?
That sounds like Kraken.
Oh no, Jack is falling into water.
Yeah. Oh, poor old Jack. I forget about Jack because there's no name tag above him saying like Jack Sparrow.
Bruh, Jack is gone, guys. We failed him.
Poor Jack.
I wish that this ship actually existed in the game. It's the most beautiful thing ever.
No.
It wouldn't be difficult to do
warning.
Either.
Why would you not heed my warning?
Where's the tall tale gone for this? He's taken it away. He's put it back in his library. His dark I love it how you can go downstairs on this boat now, though. That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, you can do it, but we can't.
You were downstairs with me.
I mean, we can, but it's like really glitched.
Yeah, it's glitched. like really
sad. We're going through some iron.
I can't believe that happened.
Yeah, you broke the game.
just look at this, Major.
Let
me just switch to the stone.
Look at this. See?
Oh shit, yeah. Here.
And now.
Yeah, it's like.
oh man. I love it.
Hey!
Hey!
We got 8,000.
Oh, Meji just
jumped through. Wait, was I supposed to do something else?
Nope.
Yeah, you were supposed to be enthused.
Yeah, you were supposed to
be enthused. Back on the ship again. Oh my god!
Wow!
Oh my god!
Wow! Oh my god!
Wow! Kill him, guys! Kill him! Kill him, guys! Kill him!
Wait, what?
I'm gonna go board them. I wanna feel enthused.
No, I need to get cannons.
Kill them all!
Kill them all!
Wait, maybe these guys are actually friendly and we should just leave them.
I mean, yeah, why are we even shooting at them, like?
Because we feel enthused right now, but it's fine.
You can't even board them.
Look at that, we're sailing, but the anchor's down.
Oh, yeah, right, yeah.
Yeah.
Magic.
What if we're not sailing and this is actually just all a dream?
What if you are a dream?
What if Sea of Thieves didn't update today and COVID isn't real?
All right now.
Yeah, this
like,
is
I'm
what this is what the vaccinations have done to us. Like we're now like in Sea of Thieves. I mean, yeah.
I'm just sitting here in the middle of a maths lesson, daydreaming right now about Sea of Thieves.
Oh shit! What's going on? Who was talking? Oh, it's the pigeon.
Oi, oi, Captain!
I swear, if it doesn't stop, I'll literally fry it.
Oh, there's someone fishing here. Hex is here, guys.
Oh, look at this.
Hex, what are you doing? What is going on? What are they looking at? They're looking at a map of Smuggler's Bay. An angry Smuggler's Bay.
No, that's not
Smuggler's Bay, mate.
Marauder's Arch.
Nope.
That is Smuggler's Bay.
That's a new
fort.
Oh. We've got the Maiden Voyage music.
That map's been in the game for like 3 years, by the way, Stoney.
Look at that. What's that in front of us?
That's
the Arena Tavern.
Have you seen Dog's Rest?
TDM.
Wait, no, that map that they were holding, right? That's been on the game for like years.
I know about it.
Oh, we're getting a nice little cutscene. Oh, look at our boat. Look at us on our boat. Yeah. Look at Tech 165 and Broodyworth 69 and Stony PCB and I don't know where I am. I'm not even showing up on my screen, but.
I can't see my own name as well. I only see your names.
Welcome
to
the
Sea
of Thieves. Major Thor 999 live.
Thorn. It's Tony PCB.
We're back.
And we got
back. Oh my god.
And the four fortune. Four fortune in front.
Oh my god. I fought a fortune.
Wait, really? Is that actually a fortune?
Yeah, the music just came in.
Oh,
Lord. Have we got enough supplies?
Do it again.
Right, turn us so we don't crash then.
So are we gonna do that?
Fort? No, we're gonna do the next one, or we're gonna do the fort.
Yeah, let's behave ourselves tonight.
Let's do the next one.
That wasn't too bad. I actually kind of enjoyed that.
Drop the anchor.
Hold it. Yeah. Drop it.
So we've done a pirate's life. The sunken pearl.
Pearl. It is sunken like the pearl.
Oh, we've got the new sails. The cursed captain's sails. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, brothers.
And you got the cursed captain's head.
as well.
Wow, poggers, mate.
Well, the pee religion.
She's like, you dudes are back so soon, I didn't expect to ever see you again.
Yeah,
yo, poggers, bro, poggers.
Poggers!
This is really poggers, dude.
This is the sunken pearl?
The sunken pearl.
Do you think they'll ever do anything else with this?
Ooh, lord.
Alright, here we go. Shh.
Oh, there's actually a slope doing the Fort of Fortune, guys.
Quiet time.
Oh.
Alright, I have not done this one yet.
Quiet. Because of the treasure he stole, Jack Sparrow lost his freedom.
And now, that same fate comes for us all. The ferryman. He knew all about the threat we face. Not from his prisoner, alone, but from the darkness.
I'm completely invisible for me.
From beyond. Yeah, I have that too. There's a lot of new features in the game. And
it's forsaken. It's not a bug, it's a feature.
You have heard a name before. Exploring features with Stony PCB. Maybe in a bedtime story.
But the danger he bring to the Sea of Thieves. I mean, I didn't hear him in a story. I saw him on a TV show, but whatever.
Look how badass that ship looks, guys.
I mean, it does look pretty cool. Hello, Jack is the only one who held the key to reach David Jones and take back that treasure. But now, poor Jack is beyond our sight, set adrift in the sea of the damned. Still, he may not be so lost as that, for Jack's destiny is a tangled web, tied with the fate of him one true love.
Tech, can you stop hitting E?
I'm not pressing E.
Alright.
Oh! Did you just spit into that?
Slurp juice moment.
It's the jar of dirt. The black.
Really? A precious gem. To the bottom of the sea. In her, that's hope. Maybe even a way to reach those who are lost. This journey is treacherous. The seas have many secrets, long since forgotten. What you think you know of its past is only a glimpse to the door that David Jones opened. But now, I feel we have no choice. Take these papers and study them. Then dive into the deep and find the heart of the sunken pearl before the dark water swallows her forever. So we need to find the black pearl.
It's right in front of us. We found it!
Yeah.
Scammed, yeah.
Pay to win, yeah.
Okay, so we've got a book. Find the world, past the horizon, treasure, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, there's some beacon on the map where we need to sail to.
Plunder outpost, find the heart of the pearl, old salts, atoll, discovery ridge.
Wait, I just finished my food, I'm gonna go put it downstairs, I'll be back in a minute. That's kind of a personal record for the amount of time I've stayed in one place.
Thunder Outpost, Rocket Cove, Old Salt Toll, find the heart of the pearl, Discovery Ridge. Okay.
So
I mean, we literally have a kind of a map, so.
Discovery Ridge, last so page. It's kind of.
There's like a beacon in so west. On the map.
Yeah, we need to go west, don't we?
Beacon on the map?
Yeah, you see that beacon in between the port?
It's like that's a fancy actually, Reapers.
Don't drop all sails yet. Yeah, you can drop them.
Where am I supposed to see beacon?
In between those rocks, right
now. Oh, I see it now, yeah.
Wait, were these rocks here before?
Nope.
No, like these are new.
Yeah, these are new though, aren't they? But that's where the portal goes. But I'm guessing it's not always there.
Like,
so.
Like every outpost has that portal.
Oh, okay.
So it's just new.
New stuff on the sea. Mm-hmm. New rocks.
Again, but
and there's spawned rocks all over the place that were not there yet before. So
I mean, that's better because you can use this pretty good for.
I wonder if you could get to the top.
And also, the mermaids—they also came alive.
Wait, what?
Yeah, don't say anything about that. I haven't experienced it yet.
Okay.
Imagine shooting yourself.
Yeah, I want to see if I can get to the top.
Okay, thank you for sharing.
Your sarcasm is amazing. No, I didn't on that one, Tech. I was going to be absolutely true.
Unlucky.
I'm going.
You were not TDM.
TDM, 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 TDM.
So, I didn't make it. And,
I was actually...
So, I was actually right.
So, Tech didn't make it either.
I didn't actually go.
So, right.
I just saw you.
Nah, I think
it's
someone
Stony went. Yeah, right, mate.
Plunder Valley, Discovery Ridge, Shark Bay Cove, Salt Atoll. I think those are all the lands.
Islands we need to pass.
Islands, no, I think those are the islands, where the, how do you say
journals
that?
Are?
The journals are, yeah.
I mean,
yeah, we need to kind of. How are we gonna find those? Because we need to get the journals.
Or maybe that's just showing us the way.
I think this is showing the way, like.
Yeah.
And if it's not, we will do it at the end.
Reputation, Twin Towers, Sunk Apart. So there is 5 journals on this one. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, 5 journals.
It's probably journals of Shovers, Blades, Captain.
Yeah.
So I don't think it's on the island.
Of the Silver Blades, Captain. Oh, that silver blade. Oh shit, that looks cool.
Yep. Oh yeah, that's quite nice.
Yeah, the things you can get on this Tall Tales is really, really nice, man. Tankard of the Damned. Concertina of the Damned.
Ooh.
Yeah, I like those look cool.
Where were those ones?
How do you get them all?
It's on Captains of the Damned.
That's not unlocked for me at the moment.
That's the next.
Yeah, can you only get 2 of them, or can you get them all?
You can get them all.
Really? Okay.
If you complete all the accommodations. Oh
wait, I actually expected that to be more.
Wait,
than
if you
that.
Complete all the accommodations, you get what?
The damned.
Why isn't mine showing that then?
The damned what?
Captains of the Damned on Tall Tales.
Yeah, mine's
you
locked.
Have a pirate's life, and then a sunken pearl.
Yeah.
I can still click on it.
Hey, Denna, how's things, man?
Off the damned.
I don't think he's in the room. Yeah. I'm gonna check the cat.
You can only...
that. And it's all locked. I didn't do the tall tale yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. How do you get them all though? There's
he's
only
not
5.
In the room, mate.
Is it not
I'm
like
sorry.
All of the equipment?
Well, I'm so sorry. So. I don't think so. Would be too much.
Can we like try and ask our folks and I'll find out?
No. No.
Sure. For what?
Okay.
No.
Oh!
Is that a galley? No, brig.
What I heard.
There's brig there straight ahead of us.
Herbs.
brig straight ahead of us.
Imagine.
Imagine playing a game and not doing the tall tale.
Imagine playing a game and there being a boat right ahead of us.
Yeah, like imagine playing a pirate game and there's another pirate.
Imagine them being in the area that we need to do.
Imagine that we are.
Let me open the door, Denner, and he might come in.
Oh, someone's already there.
Yeah, Eddie, maybe they're doing the same tall tale, mate.
I hope so. Yeah, maybe they are, maybe.
Yeah, I'm good, mate. I'm good. We're enjoying the new update. It's going well. We've just done the first tall tale, which was quite good fun. There were some funny bits to it. I found a bug and then almost ruined it for everyone else. And I'm dressed as Jack Sparrow, and so is Tech, and so is Marcus at the moment.
What's that right here?
Music.
Oh, that's
like
just
not happening.
Oh, that's just the waves.
Should we fuck this brig up?
They made the sound. The waves sound different.
The waves sound better.
They sound weird. They sound nice.
It's different. It's really, really nice.
It sounds like more 360. Imagine being called Marcus, aka Denner's son. I mean.
Wait, who said that?
Denner.
Denner.
Denner's in
Imagine.
The chat.
Imagine.
Imagine!
Imagine being Teddy Denner. Like.
Alright, I'm gonna go kill that brig.
No.
I'm gonna go raise the flag.
No, Tech, we're not gonna attack.
We're not going
anyone.
TDM, or. We're just gonna do the tall tail.
We're being good. We're being good
to them. Like, they are doing the tall tail. Like
everyone gets the night off. If they attack us, then yeah.
Us, then you
yeah, of course,
them.
But they're just doing
okay,
the tall
tail. I'm gonna go over and say hello.
No.
No.
But I wouldn't
stay on the boat because we know if you're gonna say hello,
it's like killing all.
No! It's gonna be just a friendly hello.
No.
Yes.
Are we actually entering the Dead Sea, not the Red Sea?
Are we?
Yeah, we are.
Okay.
But yeah, it's like the end of the map, and then you go a little bit further here.
But yeah, Dana, it's all good, mate. How's things with you? Do you think they're just out here guarding this area, waiting for people to come
along? No. I think they're doing the tall tale as well, because...
I hope so.
They're like...
Let's be nice to them. Be like, happy update day!
Happy update day, sir! But they are gonna get a pistol up the nose.
That's mean.
It's
we will actually break you if you do it.
I'll play a shanty with them.
We know you won't, so...
No, I will. I'll stream it if you don't believe me.
Oh shit, this beacon looks cool, man.
It actually does as well. It reminds me of the Reaper one.
A better Reaper.
I mean the Arena
health.
One.
Raise half health!
Raise the sails!
Raise the sails!
Raise the sails!
Drop the wing, Carl.
Yeah, man. You are always welcome, Denner.
Literally,
you know I always just put it in the chat and stuff, so... You're always welcome, man.
Nice.
I'm gonna go say hello.
What do we need to do here?
If you kill him, I will be extremely disappointed.
Find the heart of the
in
pearl.
Your tech. Let's be nice,
so
play a song, and
I
get him with our lives.
Like...
Oh shit, Tech didn't
nothing.
Even...
I guess there.
Let's
the
behave,
Tech, like,
yeah?
Somewhere.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Hey, boys!
Guys, you need to come to us. You need to come to us.
I hear singing!
What the hell?
We need to go
yeah,
in the water,
here.
Tech.
I hear Hex!
Tag Hotel.
Yeah, you guys need to come to our names. We found it.
I don't like swimming this deep. I feel like I'm gonna drown.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
You always drown, Major. We both know that.
That's true. This actually does sound like Hex. I think she did it for rare.
Yeah, I think she
hasn't told
did.
Anyone.
Yeah.
Yep. Los Weirdos Champos.
Mysterious Hex voice.
Oh,
bring
can,
more planks.
Oh shit,
for
dude.
You will
you,
be
you
sunk.
Get like a bubble so you can not
drown.
Drown, yeah.
What do you mean a bubble?
Sometimes you will get a bubble around your head so you can rebreathe.
Oh yeah. Oh. I am still breathing
there's
somehow.
Nothing in it.
There's nothing in these barrels. Hex would be very disappointed that her song has been attributed to empty barrels.
This looks so freaking cool, dudes.
Yeah, one day he will bring awesome, kegs on board. Dude. Do it. Denner, I always love it when you try.
To the heart of the Black Pearl.
We gotta keep swimming.
Yeah.
Tech. Keep swimming!
Ah. Wow.
Mysterious voice.
It's Hex. It's not mysterious anymore.
Yeah. Caprica Swiss.
Caprica Swiss.
Yeah.
Caprica Swiss. Are we actually gonna swim to the fucking bottom of the ocean?
Yeah,
the
I guess we've made it. And then swim back again.
Ah, well,
I see them, I'm two tapping them.
EDM?
Imagine we coming back up and our ship is just gone.
Yeah, like
someone just stole it.
I'll two tap them.
No. Where we gotta go?
I don't know.
We're at the bottom.
We can air up here.
There we go.
Wait, where? Yeah, I can't see you guys anymore. I don't know where you are. Oh, there. Oh, you can. Oh.
Oh no, that's our boat up there. Our boat's still up there, so I can just about see it.
Yeah, I mean, see it too. Man,
just imagine that the boat will like go down.
I shall succeed and make the greatest pig play you'll ever see. Watch your space. I hope so, Dana. Like, ooh, I found it.
Air pocket here.
Monsieur Tom found it.
Monsieur Tom. Ballet-vue jambon!
It's the Black
Pearl! Look how cool that looks.
Is this the Black Pearl?
This could be cool for cinematics.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Guys, this is fucking awesome.
These tall tales are going to be epic for cinematics.
That's true.
I'm like actually enjoying the view here.
Trying to swim. Okay, I'm about to black screen.
Yeah, because you TDM too much, man. Come on.
I'm about to TDM your hairline.
This is the Black Pearl, guys.
What? TDMing your hairline.
Sorry, do you want to say something? I think Stone
Wait,
is...
I'm drowning.
I found something. I found a key, guys. Do we need this key?
What key?
I found a key on a dead body.
Yeah, I guess so. We didn't do the top.
I mean, I think so. Bearing in mind, it could be like a part to the quest.
Black Pearl key discovered. Shit, I'm drowning!
It's for the quarters.
But I'm drowning.
No. No.
Yes.
Swim to one of the bubbling pillars from on the bottom.
Bubbling pillars on the bottom. Oh, yeah, I see it. This bit.
Oh, yeah, I'm also drowning now. This is weird.
No,
I'm still drowning.
You will get like a bubble around you.
What?
Eventually.
When I die?
No, you won't die.
I mean, you say that, but I am dead.
What? Well, that's
How did I die?
Where's the key?
I'm still drowning.
Where's the key?
I had it here.
Come on here, there, Major. On me.
I'm gonna die again.
Major. Oh.
I can't help it. I keep drowning.
Oh my
Who picked
God.
Up the key?
I got the key.
Okay, Stony got the key. Right.
You need to follow us.
Come to me.
Where is Stony?
Here.
Oh,
there. Down here.
I don't think I'll
even
make it that far,
mate. Like these guys.
Honestly, it's not giving me air.
Just swim around.
Okay, I've got it now. Like, it's fine.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Right, nice.
You break the game every time. Like every tall tale you break.
Yeah, just come watch Major fucking Tom just find all the bugs in the game.
Cheating tall tales with Major Tom.
Major Tom finding the new bugs.
I see something on the table. What's that? Is that a chalice?
It's a water.
Jack's compass!
It's Jack's compass! Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Wait, what is it pointing to? What does Stony want the most?
Proud vessel. Me.
It's pointing to you.
A joint.
Now
they are captive. Their lives held. Let's get some air. Oh, I can actually. Y'all have it, then, I think. Yeah, y'all have it. Descends
into this cold darkness. Have what? Born here. Oh yeah. The world.
Oh, it says go to tech. All right, this compass is not right. It's going to tech for me.
Told you, I'm just irresistible. If you've got anything to say, please speak now. Apart from Marcus.
No.
Oh my god, this is so freaking...
Fucking awesome, guys.
Let's keep an eye out for books as well, guys. Journals.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we completely forgot. Like.
Oh yeah, maybe.
I had a look round the boat,
maybe,
but I couldn't see any.
All right.
You wanna go for?
I found something.
All right.
An invisible wall. Wait, what?
You gotta shoot this thing.
How do you know?
Resume tall tale, return to my ship. What?
Oh, you can shoot it and then go through.
Please, just a little farther.
Wait, what?
What? Oh.
Yeah, this is Hex.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah, I found a mermaid.
Imagine,
climb,
bro.
Climb the ladder! Climb the ladder!
Climb it!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh wait, so there's a team in front of us. There's like a group in front of us. Let's go for them.
Wait, how
check
do you
for books around here, guys. It seems like a place that they would put books.
Yep. That's true.
I found
think about all
gem.
The mermaid gems we would get down here.
Gems!
Oh, here, Georgie!
That there are.
Hey, there's an
hey, there's actually a guy here.
Where?
Fruit in here.
Yo.
And
hey, man.
More fruit. Guys, food.
How's things? Yeah, don't drown.
Enjoying the tall tale so far.
That is the weirdest TTS accent I have ever heard.
Did you just drown? Oh my god.
Rest in peace, man.
Did he die?
Yeah, he actually died. Like.
Okay, wait. Okay, what is this? So, like, there are some pictures on the wall.
Sure.
I think maybe we go.
There must be like a.
Maybe we have to arrange the mermaids in this pattern. Is that what you think? Arrange the mermaids in this pattern.
What?
I don't know. There's something on the wall, and I'm thinking maybe we have to do something to.
Oh, I can't do anything to the mermaids.
Drowning. Oh no.
Where are the
I'm
bubbles?
I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna go up.
Going up with Stony PCB.
I mean, I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Oh no.
Don't worry, Marcus. You'll make it.
I just coughed in your nose.
So there must be a journal here, right? So what the hell? He's shooting us.
Hey.
He's shooting us. He killed me.
Why did you fucking kill us, dude?
Imagine killing people.
He's just gonna respawn by our boat as well, remember that?
No, he's just respawning in the same area, I think.
Oh shit, yeah.
But there must be a journal here, right?
Well, I don't know. Let's go down again.
Wait, whoa. We don't want to attack you, but your friend just shot us. So we're not going to shoot you, you don't shoot us. Alright?
We're just doing the tall tale, man. Let's be friendly.
Okay.
See if there's community.
Seriously, guys, there's ammo crates everywhere. So what do you think we got to do?
There's an armory here.
At the end of this tall tower, we kill him.
Ah, okay. So we've got to rearrange these. Why can't I move this statue, but he can?
Two people doing it at the same time.
I don't know. Someone come over here. Like, give me a hand. But like that dude or some dude just came here and moved this statue. I can't move it. I haven't got a thing.
Neither do I.
But he literally just lowered this statue's arm.
Oh, you have to shoot it.
Ah, clever. Okay. So, okay, yeah. So we have to match the thing on the walls, guys.
All right, I'm going to go down.
So we need to do arm up first. And the next one is arm really up.
Arm up, arm really up, arm further.
What the hell?
Okay, let's just go. Let's just follow all the way up. What's at the top?
I don't really know what I just did.
Alright, that's down.
Is it filling with more water?
No clue.
Yeah, I think originally, guys, the first crew have come in and done the first bit, Stony, and this is then just filled with more water. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And then we would have got to this next level and we got to do the same thing. And now it's going up again. It's filling with more water. So we need to go up to the next level.
Alrighty then.
I'm at the next level now.
Yeah, it's because they started before us.
Yeah, so we came in.
Yeah, but this is still the same spot that we...
Yeah, but it's like filling with more water though.
No.
No, it's not.
This is the same area where we came up.
Okay, let's
not. Wanna stop here.
What was that?
Oh yeah, they're completing.
So. Okay, no, you can't get into that bit. Oh no, that means you shoot that. Yeah, shoot. No, shoot the thing next to it. Maybe.
Turn to my ship.
Shoot the thing. Okay. Oh, no, that thing. There you go. You gotta shoot this thing. The squiddy looking thing. Because that gives me a hit marker, that thing.
Oh.
What happened?
I don't know. You were getting so many weird bits of music. You sure it isn't this thing?
I need to go in about 5 minutes, by the way.
Oh, you're terrible. You're terrible, Tech!
Am I terrible? Why?
Okay, so this one just takes us back to our boat.
Wait.
Okay, wait. We got something on the wall here, guys.
Yeah, that's what we were... There's one... Wait, where's the one that you're looking at?
So... It kind of looks like fire. Maybe. No.
Wait, is it like another way up? I don't really know anymore.
One, two. Alright. I don't get it.
Yeah, me either.
I think it's maybe bugged because it's
like
they started it maybe.
In the same area.
Should we go and ruin them then?
I don't think.
Yeah,
that's
I mean
necessary.
We need to.
Yeah, we don't really have a choice anymore.
Yeah, like it's them or us.
Are you ready?
Yeah, of course.
Okay,
I've got 5 minutes and then I've got to go, so I want to TDM.
So let's go down and then light that one up and then just see.
Maybe that's why they're swimming around for so long, because they don't know what they're fucking doing either, or it's bugged out for them.
So...
Oh, what the hell?
See, we keep getting this thing going off.
Guys, you actually know what you're doing.
Does anyone know what they're
doing?
I
don't think so, hey? Alright, that's good. Wait. No.
Okay.
I'm seeing something glow down here.
Everything's glowing.
It's holding one of those staffs.
Yeah. Okay. So that's up high, Stony. Now he's kind of middle. What the fuck? Even Dennis like shoot the glowy thing. What about this statue over here? No, that's the return to the ship statue, isn't it? This one. Resume tall tale.
Wait.
It says we're not.
The chains need to be up, yeah? Alright.
Oh, wait, so all of them need to be up and then you sound the horn?
No.
Okay, you guys are still
look
in
to
here.
The statues. This one has change here, yeah? This one is chained.
Yep.
This one has a thing on its hand.
Okay,
so
and this one's just a horn.
The one with. And then this one has nothing in his hand.
So if we gotta shoot them in that order, maybe.
So yeah.
Fuck. Where's the bubbles? Where are the bubble areas?
No, you need to go up.
Yeah, that's too far. There must be a fucking bubble area somewhere. I'm never gonna make that.
Oh, maybe on the faces, they're blowing air as well.
Oh, I'm dead.
No.
Where?
Below Stony. All the right hands are different. Yeah. Let me just get in this water bit, Denna. Nope. Apparently not.
So that one needs to be in the middle. Yeah. That one needs to be up. And then that one needs to be down.
Aye, nope. Contum my trousers. What?
No.
Alright.
Okay, so this dude has like something in his hand. Yeah. And his arm needs to be down.
Alright, so that's done.
But his arm isn't down, it's like middle. No, that's not it.
That's one down. Alright, so next one.
This the one downstairs has is done. The horn.
Up, up, up.
Right, and then this one has a chain. His arm needs to come down one. Now I need ammo. This is annoying.
Good. So this.
Yeah, just trying to work out the hands, Denna. I think this one needs to come down a little bit. And then.
Yeah, this is the last one we need to do here.
And then there, where's the last one? Oh, there it is up there. And it needs to be, and then, okay, so once that's done, then you sound the horn. So his, this one's arm needs to go up. Okay, now sound the horn by shooting it.
Yeah, go on.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's rising, isn't it? Oh no, it's just bugged, because look, it's supposed to be rising. Look.
No, I don't think it is supposed to be rising. I think it's supposed to open that door at the top. Because we can climb up here, Tech. We don't need it to rise.
No.
But the door's still
But you're
closed.
Supposed to shoot that squid thing to open that door up there.
Oh, this is fucked.
The point that, why else would that be there?
Yeah, but there's also like three mermaids right here with the arm up all three, but I can't find those mermaids.
Yeah, because because the water hasn't risen. No, these are like there's like some squid things on the wall.
Yeah, no, this is supposed to be shot at. You get a hit marker, and then if you go past it, you can see this is supposed to be shot at.
True.
But then what are these things on the wall down here?
They're not used for anything, this is just... Actually, I know what you mean now.
Does the book give
anyway,
us anything?
Anyway, I'm gonna go now, because I'll go get out for school tomorrow as well. I'm tired.
Okie doke.
Do you want my stuff though? I've got some good stuff on me.
Yeah, just give it to one of the guys.
So you want to go log on a break then, and then.
Let's just try a few things first. All right, let's all go to the mermaid up here, and then let's all just refresh the tall tale because there's a refresh tall tale button if you speak to this mermaid at the top. Well, mine said refresh tall tale earlier.
Well, mine says return to my ship.
All right, cheers. Ta. Mine said refresh tall tale. But now it doesn't.
It does. I think it's bugged because of those guys.
I would say because this should be filling up with water.
Yep.
And then we should
continue. Okay, we're gonna have to pipe them down then.
I think we can better switch to a brig and then do it again because we didn't
do
that.
I'm gonna pipe them down then.
Because
Tech is leaving anyways, so.
Yeah, okay.
And wait, let me quickly pipe him down. Let me find him and kill him.
Pipe them down, mate. I'm gonna pipe them
down. Pipe
down,
man.
All right. They stand no chance, mate. All right,
let's go.
They're going on the top, mate. Like,
and it should.
Shot him once.
Alright. Pipe them down, mate. Like, come on.
Kill them all.
Let's just go respawn on our boat.
Imagine.
And then sink their boat. And then leave the side.
Stupid kids. Stupid kids. Yeah, your guys are stupid kids, mate. Like, come on.
Alright, let's go sink their boat.
Fucking.
Return to
welcome to Sea Thieves.
Yeah, you guys are stupid kids, man. You kids.
We're kids.
Yeah, you're a kid, man.
This
you're
is
trash.
Where our boat sank.
You're triggered in trash.
You're triggered in trash.
Yeah, kid. It's a black screen. Our boat.
Oh,
well,
they must have sank our boat. Maybe that's why it failed. Maybe because the boat, something happened to that. But we'll go swap.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Yeah, no problem,
thank
mate.
You,
see you later.
Right, see ya.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, let's just quickly take a break.
Briggy. That's annoying that we wasted that much time trying to get that one to work.
Yeah. That's basically stupid that you can be there in with
multiple
ships.
Crews, yeah.
Yeah. You starting one up, Major? Or
yeah, yeah, I'll just jump straight in.
Alright.
Sending you invites to do do. Ooh, Hex is playing as well. Titty's playing. Everyone's playing.
Yeah, of course, mate. Like, the game has been revived again.
Yeah. Wait, who did. I sent that to one to Stony, didn't I?
Yep.
And then Marcus.
Marcus!
Be right back, guys.
B for Brugy. There you go.
Brugy worst.
The sausage man.
Yes.
I forget that's what that means.
It says sausage man.
This sausage manan.
Je m'appelle Major Tom.
Ah, oui.
Ah, baguette.
Major Tom, jambon, poisson.
Daddy Denner.
Oui. Poupou, pipi.
Poupidi papidi.
Poupidi papidi, bow.
Bow.
Do you know what I want to try this boat with?
But yeah, like actually.
Where is it? No.
I'm actually getting hyped to play the game again. Because of these tall tales. It looks promising at least.
Yeah, I agree. No, don't like that one. Let's go with the black one.
I'm back.
Cool.
Good.
Right.
My lord.
That's some good pearl. Right, vote for that. Do we need to listen to it, or can we? We know where we're going, don't we? We can just so
yeah,
we can just
we
start
know
sailing.
Where we're going to
yeah, it's the same spot.
Yep.
Yep. It's exactly the same.
We're not sailing Black Pearl.
Yeah, it kind of is, but then. It's actually a brig, so it's not really a black pearl, is it?
Guys, don't drop the sails yet, please, because we're heading south.
Yeah, so south is straight ahead, mate. Literally, south is straight ahead. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, it is. Alright, I'll quickly grab a drink.
Yeah, Toxic, we, Tex just finished up and we've come across a bug in one of the tall tales, so we couldn't continue with it, so we had to leave and whatever, so we just had to restart it all. It's really annoying. Right, I'm just going to go grab a drink as well. Georgie came up as well. Hey, Majesty! How's things?
Alright, so there's Majesty. An actual challenge that's called Perform a Shark Anchor Turn Move.
Meow. Meow.
So, we need to do an anchor turn, guys.
Why?
It's a challenge for Battle Pass.
Oh.
Yep.
We can do it there.
Oh, there's a boat there.
Again. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Fucking
Lord.
Sleep there again.
It's gonna be bugged again. I call it.
So, Majesty,
wait,
we did the first update. The first tool tower, and it was really fun. We all really enjoyed it. So we then went on to do the second tool tower, and we came across a brig that was there doing it at the same time, which was fine. But then it was bugged out for both of us, so we couldn't continue it. Then Tex had to finish, so we've switched to a different server, but we've come back to the tall tale, and now there's another boat there, and we think it's going to be bugged out again.
But let's not forget that they actually sunk our boats. Like the.
Oh yeah,
the
and they
yeah,
sunk our boat.
Back to the ship. Let's sink their ship and then make them go back to their boat.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, GG, Ra.
It's cruel, but yeah.
The servers are very busy, as you'd expect. Like everyone's on Majesty. Any person that has ever played Sea of Thieves, I think, is back in the game at the moment.
Yep.
Like I said in the Discord, even like the massive Sea of Thieves streamers are just at the moment they're like they're fifth down
brig.
Because
Maybe
other streamers are playing
guys.
It.
What?
Or is it a galley? No, it's a galley.
Oh shit. A galley?
No, that's a brig. That's
oh,
a brig,
yeah,
isn't
brig.
I mean, there's also boats to our left.
I don't think it's the server we were on, because we were on a server
that's Skelly Gally.
I mean, yeah, the moon does look very different now, doesn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, it looks better. More details.
But yeah, it's been good, Majesty. Like,
the other land, that was cool as well, mate.
We spent some money on some costumes. We've got the black Pearl ship set, and the sails that I've always wanted.
And I'm not fat anymore.
And yeah, Marcus changed his character because Tech told him to. And Marcus's character literally has the ugliest face. Like, mate, it does look like you have been you've been stung by a lot of wasps.
Yeah.
So
those eyes are so droopy, man.
So we just sinking these guys.
Yeah,
we have to, man.
So I feel like if we sink them, they're just gonna like come back and sink us, and then it's just gonna be non-stop that.
Yeah, but like it's gonna be bugged out again because of them.
Nah, there must be a way of doing it. Like, it's, I don't know. Maybe they fucked it up.
Yeah, maybe. We can just try it. I mean,
because we were definitely doing the right thing with the statues. Do all the statues, then do the one with the horn, and then that should make the water go up.
I actually think the other guys on the brig, they actually kept one on the ship.
Yeah.
Because there was only two guys on the...
Yeah, true. True.
They probably said, like, oh yeah, sink that ship. Sink the guy.
All right,
wow, look
the
at the deck that you can get at 46.
Drop the anchor.
Are we doing an anchor turn?
Yeah, it's a challenge.
Yeah! Sink him!
I have no bullets. Wait, we're actually gonna sink them?
Hell yeah.
Oh, okay. And it's fine by me.
Fashionable sea of thieves. Like, someone sank us last time, so it makes sense.
Yeah, alright. GG. Oh.
Yeah, that's more than enough, guys.
Zing! What is all this shit in the water? Oh yeah, that's from the
shipwreck. The black pearl. Yeah, we need to find the...
Oh yeah, of course, I fucking shoot over.
Imagine, bro.
So, we're going down, yeah?
Yeah, these guys are done for.
Where's Stony? Where are you, Marcus?
I'm coming back.
I'm on the boat, but let's just go down.
Yeah, let's all make sure we go down together, so like...
Yeah.
We don't break it. Yeah, okay, we're all here, let's go. Idiot.
Rest in peace.
Rip. Sit down. Get to listen to Hex again.
Yeah,
Hex has probably already completed them all.
Yeah.
Like, Hex completed them like 30 minutes after the update went live. And she's already level 100.
Yeah. Insane. Like, she kept playing the game.
Bubble time.
All the time.
So, you just got to swim through the bubble. Oh, yeah, okay. You get the green thing around you, yeah.
Yeah.
Which wasn't really happening for me before, so maybe I was bugged out or something.
Yeah, because Tech bugged us out as well. When we loaded on a sloop, we were not able to board the ship. We just fallen through.
Right, okay, yeah.
So the game is still a bit buggy here and there, you know.
I mean, it's old Sea of Thieves. So.
Yeah, I mean, it's fucking rare.
I mean, we can't moan too much. They've given us new content, so let's be happy about that.
It's really, really beautiful.
Shut up, Georgie! You're ruining the moment. Cats don't swim underwater.
Meow. Alright, there's some bubbles here as well, guys. Bubble. I heard shots.
Yeah, we're fucked. Well,
what do we do?
Our ship
like,
is probably sinking, so
we're never gonna get back to it in time, are we?
No.
Where's this boat?
Here.
Oh yeah, I see now.
It's like impossible to get there. So, 2 hour on boat.
Where's the boat?
Just follow us. Like I've got it here.
Yeah, like follow us, man. Come on.
Yeah, but we. I heard but
there,
shots,
there must be a journal
like
here.
Cannon
right?
Shots.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see our boat up top. There's like a shadow there.
Yeah.
But I can't see any other shadow for a boat.
But there must be a journal here, right? Like somewhere.
Yeah, I would say there should be somewhere.
Alright. There we go, search for it.
I'll search for it in the ship.
Okay, it's not on the masts.
Maybe it was someone else. You're gonna get the key. Did we check the tall tale thing, because that kind of usually gives you some hints as to where the things are.
Yeah, it's silver something, but
Vengeful. Find the chest of everlasting sorrow. Silver Blades Captain. Journal of the Silver Blades Captain. Well, is this the Silver Blade?
No, this is the...
I thought this was the Pearl. Journal,
yeah. I guess this is the Pearl, but...
Eternal Freedom.
Oh.
Then yeah, that's the Black Pearl, but...
Oh, I'm drowning.
Okay.
The fearless crew of this once proud vessel.
Here we have Hex.
They fought
hey,
so bravely.
Hex is back!
But now they are captive. Their lives have.
Yeah, do it, Toxic Man. Do it.
And now, a flame of hope descends into this cold darkness. Born here from the world above the waves.
So
I beg you, do not abandon them to their fate. That which you now possess will guide you onward.
I haven't seen one. I think Marcus is checking inside still.
Light your way.
No, there's nothing inside. I checked it.
Okay.
Well. I really hope you can get the compass.
What, is it unlockable?
At some point. I don't know, but I hope so. Okay, let's check the shipwreck. Maybe,
I don't think the journals will
they didn't get the rights to the Black Pearl name. No, it was it's been mentioned in it, though. Hasn't it?
Yeah, it has been mentioned. Like, this whole mission is the Sunken Pearl. Like, we need to find the heart of the Black Pearl again.
That was the heart of the Black Pearl.
You are so close.
At least that's
now.
What the
please,
lady told us.
Just a little farther.
She's getting well aroused. It's called the Eternal Freedom. Yeah, I think that's what it is for, like, the unlocks, mate. Right, let's do this then. Okay, so we got...
Yeah.
One with a trident lower. I'll do that one.
That one is good.
One with a chain high, which is correct.
Yeah, that's good.
The one with the fire. Middle. No, that.
No, that's good. Shoot the. No.
No, it's one more, mate, I think.
The orb needs to be down.
There you go, that's the one.
All the way down. No, all the way down. All the way down.
The orb?
Yeah, that's the orb. Now we need to shoot this.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's one.
Right.
Is that doing it? Yeah, okay, so that's unlocks that. That's bubbling now.
Right, so next level.
649 for a dog with keys in its mouth. Yes. Yeah.
But I see these fucking things here. Up, 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 and then blow horn.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's no mermaids on that level.
Isn't it for the next level then? Maybe.
Yeah, there,
I need to get some air.
There's some here, Stoney, up here. All up and then a horn, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that.
I need
one.
To go up for air.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, but there's some here as well. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is annoying.
So maybe we need to do these up, up, up first, and then. So that one is up.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Up, alright, and that one. Up, alright, now we shoot the thing. Shoot the horn.
So the mouth should then start squirting water out of it.
Yeah. No, it's not.
It was a little bit delayed, but.
Yeah.
Right, he's.
I think we just need to go with this one right here.
Alright, the one with the orb needs to go up, alright? One with the change needs to go down. And then the one with the coral weed needs to go.
Yeah, there you go.
Go on, do something, mate.
Open your mouth.
What the fuck? This game is weird.
I mean, we did it right. Oh, I don't get it.
Okay, I got through to the door at the top.
Really?
Yeah. It's doing it now, for whatever reason.
Nice.
And there's a mermaid in here.
Right.
But I can't come back through to you, so.
Well, I think we just unlocked it and.
If you come up here and shoot that squid thing, it should let you through.
Is she not beautiful? And easier to play with
my. Did you? I think you went in too quickly, man.
No, because that first one let us all through at the same time.
I think you locked this up, mate.
Pick up Trident at that time.
Resume Tall Tale, or return to my ship.
Resume Tall Tale. Oh, yeah, you need to do that one, then you get
to... pick up a Trident.
Wait, you have a Trident?
Yeah.
What the hell?
It's a new TDM weapon.
TDM, 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 TDM.
Yeah, hold it.
Oh. It's just like simulations. So where is this mermaid? Majesty? What?
Majesty wants to kill us all.
Majesty wants to kill us. That's not a surprise.
This woman is angry. Oh, she is still here. Shit, let's be nice.
Yeah, Mech is always angry. What?
Alright, we've been released. We can go fight some people now.
Yes, my lord.
For the crew. Oh shit, look, there's Merms.
For the crew. Kill them.
Kill them, kill them.
It's like fucking Harry Potter all over again.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You actually have to get a
kill
proper distance.
Kill him!
Otherwise you will die.
Oh, he got evaporated.
Oh, you can't get in back. Oh, well.
I know, we need to use the air things, I'm guessing, again. Where are the air things? We'll have to go down, won't we?
You got air downstairs. But I don't know what we have to fight and where it is.
You got to fight Merms, I think. Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, no, we're going back to the boat. There's loads of, like, mermaids down there. I see air things down here, Stony. Where I'm going.
Where? Oh, you're there. Alright. Ow, ow, ow!
Save, Stony.
Ow!
Oh my god.
Where are you guys? Oh, fuck.
Above you. It's really hard to aim with these things.
Yeah, they're not the best, are
there's
they?
There's some glowy things there. Oh, that's right, it's nice.
Coming downstairs. Downstairs.
Alright. I don't
know what. Oh, we can drop the trident, so.
Yeah, we just really need to bring one trident.
Food.
Oh, there's one here.
Yep.
Blasted! Blast him.
Oh yeah. I'm going.
Where are you going?
Who's going?
Stony's going somewhere. Where are you going?
Well, there's a door here, so...
Oh.
Well, maybe he found
mine. Well, we need to kill 20 sirens, so let's just kill 9 more.
Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me, mate!
What was it?
Fuck off, ye. Fuck you, bloody scallywaggy.
It's like, Oh. Incoming.
For the crew.
For the crew.
For the crew.
Yeah. Oh yeah, now hey.
Okay, yeah, this is
the dam is locked now as well. What?
You what, Stony?
You what, mate?
Yeah, never mind.
What did we do with this big thing that is like release this big door?
Those
what is glowing there?
Name of freedom.
Oh, never mind.
Do we go back to the boat?
The boat is like attached to this, you see? To the wall.
So we have mermaid arm down, mermaid arm down.
Where are the mermaids? Oh, the mermaids are here.
Okay.
Siren's heart missing.
Siren's heart.
This is literally the blind leading the blind. We've been alright so far.
Kind of. There's something glowing there. Maybe that's the heart.
Where?
Never mind. It's like glowing and then it stops.
Oh, yeah. I see it.
It's like a little golden piece.
Oh, yeah.
This is a heart.
That's a tyrant heart. Yeah.
We're doing all right, Majesty.
Yeah,
it's been really good so far, actually. She's still waiting for a 14 gigabyte download to finish.
Imagine.
Pew!
F return sign hard. So now we can shoot it again, right?
Down. No, that's middle. That's down. Alright. Down. Yeah.
I did this one wrong, Stoney. Is that lower or... No, I think that's... That's it, yeah, there you go.
Wow! Ooh. The Sharon Citadel.
I'm not sure what you're doing other than making pew pew noises. I mean, is that any different than a normal stream, Majesty? Pew! Pew! Pew!
Pew! Pew!
Poo!
Yeah,
poo,
we
poo,
need
poo.
To pipe these mermaids down, mate.
Yeah, sit down.
Imagine Tech, like, wow, he missed something, man.
True.
He would have piped down all the mermaids.
Oh, we can't get through this bit, which means we've got...
We need to do something.
Maybe
again.
A thing to shoot or something to kill.
The gate's closing!
No! We got trapped.
We got trapped.
That's no good. What happened? Why did this happen to us? And we can't swim through this, can we? No.
Well, there's a way here.
Yeah.
There's a way around.
Oh, no, it's major.
Okay, coming.
Yeah, we need to shoot that thing.
Very nice.
Again, like, what the hell? Oh no, the Kraken. I saw a Kraken.
Nah.
I saw a Kraken. Yeah, it's here.
Did you believe you had eluded me?
This is where all the crybaby chests were made.
Intrusion into this sacred citadel.
So, chain up.
My
yes.
Ocean crawlers were once beasts.
Oh no,
fire.
I'm gonna
drown. Like you.
Yes.
Unable to withstand the cruelty.
Can I get air somewhere here?
Down.
Our
yeah,
song
it's good.
Gave them purpose.
Where's
the
horn one?
Ocean's bounty gave them new strength. They are my loyal soldiers.
Yeah, I'm gonna drown, I think.
So enjoy watching them tear you apart.
Yeah, I can't see them.
What's this shit? Oh, we got tridents here.
There are like no bubbles.
Did you do the
here.
Horn, Stoney?
Well.
Where the frick is the horn?
Oh, there's a pulley here, though.
That's me done for. Few minutes.
I feel like this tall tower.
Oh, you can get downstairs here. Oh, I have a journal.
Where?
I have a journal here.
Where are you? Oh yeah, there you are. Good spot.
Right there. I'm gonna die though.
Bubbles.
Bubbles!
Imagine if there were bubbles.
There must be somewhere.
So I think we need to find the rest of the bubbles here as well then. But
yeah.
We go back up this way maybe? No. Marcus, don't die!
I'm gonna die.
Everyone's
yep.
dying.
Can't stand here.
Oh, no, it's up this way, isn't it? We came in this way.
Where's the horn?
Swim where I am. I found air. I found an air pocket. Where are you?
Ah!
I'll get you, Stoney. No!
I mean, I only have one pineapple left.
Where are you?
I'm gonna die pretty soon.
Yeah, yeah, Marcus, go straight up. There's an air pocket right there.
Here, let me,
Oh, it's right here. Wow.
Ooh, I got a dark trident. What does this do?
Okay, let's complete this, yeah, so where's the horn, bitch?
I didn't let my game unlock whilst I was working, so now I'm waiting ages for it to update.
I think
it's, yeah, it's... Game. It takes a long time.
Get yourself some... Oh, no. There's
but hopefully you'll get in soon, Katie. How's things with you, anyway? How you been? Right. So, we're just missing the horn one, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
I feel like this pulley would bring one down... Bring it down, maybe, or...
Yeah, but I can't use the pulley.
Yeah, it's fucking weird. Maybe we have to, like, shoot it or something? Georgie! Yes!
Came in through there.
And we can't get back out there. What's Stony found?
Yeah, I heard, mermaid just...
And we came down here for the tool, the book, didn't we? And I think we came in this way, Stoney. Like, behind
Wait,
here.
Where are you guys?
We've gone down again, Marcus.
Right.
This is annoying.
I mean, maybe we should first just get the mermaids in a good position.
They are in a good position.
Oh. Well.
And let.
Oh, I see her.
Ah!
Where was she?
Over there.
Wow. Imagine making it so difficult.
Yeah. That was very annoying.
Like, why?
Okay, now the water's dropping.
Water.
The water's dropping.
The water is dropping, mate. The water.
You guys are down there and I'm up here.
Oh, we're having enemies.
Where are they?
Downstairs. Where you left us. Yeah, it's really hard. It's like...
No, I just can't.
Oh. Do you have a trident?
No. Oh, now I can aim. I'm having this aim bug. Just aiming and then only seeing my gun and not doing anything else.
Wow, that's annoying.
Your victory
is of no consequence. When my army has regained its former strength,
things are good, a little worse for wear today. I fell into the pit last night. I had a very good night out on Saturday and got very, very drunk. So, yeah, I'm good, thank you. Like, update's been really good, actually, Katie. It's been nice to just hang out with Stony Marcus. Tech was about for a bit. We did the first tall tale with Tech, so we're just on the second one now, but we've encountered a few little bugs.
Let's-a-go.
Let's-a-go!
Now we're close up again.
Uh-oh. We're trapped. Oh no.
Be on the lookout for journals, guys.
Yeah.
Oh,
there's
the...
in here, actually.
I think there's a door.
We only have one now.
Yeah.
It robbed us of
there must
our
be
song,
more.
Which held all that we were.
Let's just search for a journal.
Hey, what's this random pool of water for? Can't see one there, but I feel like I have to go down here now.
Don't we want to be sure and check it, where the journals are?
Okay, so that just runs into here anyway. It's just a big... I think that's... Oh, yeah, that's like a gated place where... We were in that room before, but... So, we can't actually go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did someone move something? Did someone move something? I was going to say, that thing's moving.
Bye.
Bye, Major.
Oh.
Just in time.
Yes.
Yes. There must be a journal here, right?
It feels like it's the kind of place to put a journal.
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Out into the darkness.
Oh, I found one.
Where?
Where I am.
Yeah.
It's one in the boat.
But this is 2 out of 5.
Yeah. I don't think they'd put another one here.
Will be, just,
yeah, there's not going to be another one here, is there?
Probably not.
I think we can get back across. He says as he fucking
Wait,
falls.
Did you see Major running here?
Yeah. Major, what the?
What? No, I'm down here. What the fuck?
You were down there, like, all the time for me.
What the fuck? I just full on, like, running. Teleported.
You were just running here, like, against this.
Game is bugged like crazy, man.
Like, that was weird.
No,
I clipped
Major.
It.
He breaks the game every time. Every tall to him.
Now where? Okay, I guess we're gonna have to maybe go across there somehow. Can we raise something? Or lower something? Fucking. Oh, okay, right there. Ammo chest. Armory. Okay, that can't be lowered or raised. Is there a switch anywhere? Something's getting really angry in here.
Oh shit, I fell all the way down.
Alright, I found the mermaids. The
Where are you?
Chains need to be down.
Oh, I got black screen. Okay.
No!
Wait, how do I get up again?
So, change needs to be down, yeah. I think that's a timer, guys, for the water to rise.
How do I get down again? I mean, up?
So that's down, middle.
Up that way?
Yeah.
Maybe? That was where I was trying to get up. Yeah.
I can't get this one, like the...
I
can't get
that
thing
down.
Yeah, raise that. Lower that.
How?
Oh, press up or down?
Nope. It's not doing anything.
The horn. Yeah, you have to hold it up.
Where's the horn, Stoney?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm
touching every key on my keyboard. It's not
big,
doing
slish.
Anything.
Big slish. Big slish.
Well, I think I'm stuck here.
Yeah, I can't I can't see the warm one anywhere. Huh?
Oh, like that.
Where's the fucking horn?
I see the horn.
Right, I'm coming up again.
Oh yeah, good shot. Another water should rise, shouldn't it? Yeah, yep. Water's rising. Poggers. I saw a ladder somewhere. Oh, here it is. Up here.
The cruelest irony of all. Without our song, we could not even remember that we have been betrayed.
Maybe a book in here? Have a little scan round in here whilst we're in here.
Yeah. I mean,
you
the books
hold
are.
Your breath for long, man, now.
Yeah.
At least in these waters here.
Okay, so.
There's no book here.
Let's go back the other way, because that way, that door has a thing, but let's just make sure we've not missed a book somewhere. I feel like there could be like one over here somewhere, hidden away. Ooh,
how did
ooh.
You get up there?
I found a silver blade key.
Oh.
Not sure what we need that for, but.
I mean.
There's no book in here, is there? No.
No.
I'm guessing we need that. Oh, I see a Meg. Not a Meg, a Kraken. In Kraken, full body yeah. form. And it's scary!
Quickly!
Quickly!
No book here.
How are we gonna raise this thing again? Stony, can you raise that thing again?
I think I found.
Yeah, because I can't sword dash with this key. There we go. I have a key, and I think it's for this boat through here. You guys ready?
I think there are no. Yeah, I'm not sure about the books.
The vessel that hangs before you is a portent.
There's definitely a book here. What the hell? My game just closed down.
I've put the key near one. Oh, there's a chest of everlasting sorrow here.
Great. My game just randomly closed down.
There are nothing down there anymore.
My game just randomly
crashed.
Yeah.
As your forces diminish,
good Sea of Thieves.
So my empire expands. You must not attempt to board that vessel.
I mean, I'm already on the fucking boat, and she's going nuts.
To me, and I shall not permit you.
Stony, can you get to me?
Wow, I need to go in all over.
I am on my own and it is funny.
I'm on my way, man. I'm on my way.
What is going on?
Can someone fight me again?
No.
Hold on. Oh, I can rejoin. Ha!
I found another Jeff. I feel like I'm pretty safe in here, actually. Are you getting these commendations, Tony?
Yep. Everlasting sorrow.
Yeah. Where's our cannibal? Oh, there it is.
I'm just raising us up. There's some books here, actually.
Oh, wait with the books. Alright, come back in. Where are the books?
Just checking for it.
I will help out Major.
Wait, did you find a book?
Yeah.
What did I miss, like, when I...
Nothing, really. I found this boat and then put a key... The key we found in this door. And that was it.
Right.
What's up this ladder, Stoney?
Just went up. We need to do...
Oh, there's another chest up here.
Yeah, I just dropped it down.
But there were no books?
I don't know if they're down there, you know? There's a book down there.
Yeah.
So I actually don't really want to go up until we check downstairs, you know.
I had a good run around that room down there. We can go have a look again. I didn't check the water. I'll check the water actually.
Maybe we need to take this everlasting sorrow as well, you know.
Yeah, that was just down there when I spawned in.
Yeah.
So
just check up here. Take it, you know. You
never know. Do.
Nope. No book up here.
I'm pretty sure this is clear, mate.
Yeah, I must be.
Yeah, I think if there was going to be one, it'd be like in the cabin or somewhere. And I imagine there's a bit more to this, because I think we've got to fight a kraken. And I think there's another Sea of Pirates of the Caribbean character that appears in this one. Shit, I'm just coming back to the boat. Yeah, okay.
Oh, so. I don't have accommodation for the chest of everlasting sorrow now.
Can we add more wood to that?
Imagine having this fucking chest on your boat, mate.
Yeah. And we're pretty clear out there. Let me just check this side, make sure there's nothing there. No, they wouldn't make it. They wouldn't put it in a place where you can't get to it. It is annoying.
So I basically have to do it again.
We got funky back. Oh, that is so annoying.
Yeah, get it up, fucking. Oh shit, what the fuck?
What the hell? It just all fell down.
Hitting him.
Oh.
Yeah, it's good today. Yeah, I'm enjoying it, mate. We've encountered a few bugs, but you can kind of work through them. Can we not get wood to like help Stony raise that a bit quicker? Is that not a possibility?
I don't think so.
I know, she's just getting pissed off now. I think that Kraken's gonna come for us at some point. Are we inside a Kraken or?
Ah!
Oh yeah, we're getting Kraken. We're getting proper Karen.
Oh shit!
Shoot the Karen! Ouch.
Make sure you don't die because I have no food.
Oh fuck, those dudes are on our boat, that's why.
Yeah.
Oh, these fucking snipers are pissing me off at the moment.
Ah.
Which thing are we supposed to fucking kill? Go in here for a little bit of protection. Yeah, we've probably found 10 at least so far. One of them was like proper game fucking up. We had to like completely start again. It's been good though. Like, I've been enjoying
that sucks,
it.
Though, because I need to do the Tato all over again for one chest.
For what went? When? The first one?
Because my PC crashed, so I missed the chest.
What the fuck is happening, dude?
We're getting chest and I missed the tower.
Oh shit. Kraken's back. And we're out of cannonballs. I'm guessing we're not.
His head?
Oh shit! Shoot it!
Oh my god!
It's ugly as fuck! Okay, back on the boat maybe?
I'm dead.
See, that's annoying me as well, Tiddy. Like that. I can't fire. Like,
I can't even see, like, the whole, boss we're fighting, like, yeah. Yeah, like, everything is lagging for me.
Ow.
Yep. Whole game is lagging.
Oh, shit,
come on, just fucking revive me! Sorry, man. I was pressing that button, but it would not let me
drive
you, man.
Yeah, bro, it's fucking annoying.
Like, the game is really bugged because I can't even see the Kraken.
Like, I can hardly ADS, which is just,
and the fact that I've
I need more food. Oh, and we're out of food now nearly as well.
I just got blown off, mate.
So, what the fuck? Where are you guys?
I just got blown off. The ship died downstairs.
I've got a solo a Kraken here. Fuck yeah.
Marcus, come back.
probably still not gonna see the crack.
They've changed up the...
Wow, I can't see the crack. I'm
sorry,
I can't
do anything for you, man.
Nope, I can't see what's fighting me, so I can't help you.
Yeah, mine just completely bugged me out a little bit as well, as I was trying to climb that ladder. Wait, what have they changed on the ferry?
I'm just getting randomly hit, and yeah. Here, just see my perspective from the game. I see Stony lagging. I'm just getting random hits.
Oh man, yours is fucked.
Yep.
Shit.
Yeah, like...
Marcus is not having fun on his one. What the fuck is wrong with this? Like, jeez, whether it's... There's so many people playing it or what, I don't know.
I mean, I'm just gonna die here eventually. Again.
Maybe we just have to escape? Alright. Can you guys see where I am or not? I'm like inside the Kraken.
No, I'm dead again.
I'm just like literally inside the Kraken, just chopping it up from the inside. This is one way of doing it. I will win. I will noodle this Kraken to death.
I'm just gonna, like, get killed over.
Can you guys see me on your screen or not?
I'm gonna rejoin.
What about you, Stony?
I'm good.
Yeah, but can you see me, like, where I am?
Yeah.
Are you supposed to just shoot his tentacles first, maybe?
Oh, we need to invite
him. Oh no, like tentacles.
Hello, Major.
Hello. I killed it from the inside.
You dare to intrude upon my kingdom?
Can someone
invite me? To wound my beloved daughter!
Wait for me!
Warned me of the aggression, the brutality that you pirates prize so highly.
Oh, that was interesting.
Very well. Come going forth to my chamber.
I'm just resuming Tall Tale, so I should be... I don't know where the fuck you guys are now. Oh, this game is crazy.
Hey, where's that chest that was up here?
Where the fuck am I now? I can see your nameplates.
What the hell?
You're like in the next area or something.
What the fuck? I'm back on the boat and it's like...
Yeah, but I can't get back to you guys. I'm like, there's a locked door. It's got one of those squishy things to shoot.
I'll just watch your stream. I can't do anything anymore. Like, my whole game is like bugging out, man.
Have you rebooted?
Yeah, here. I'm just getting random hit marks.
Like, where the fuck am I?
Do you see it?
I'll have to have a look. It was very laggy a second ago when I looked at the game.
I can't even get onto the ship. Oh, I'm getting damaged. How
comical. And yet, when I
stare into your eyes, I sense you truly do not know.
All right, I'm here.
Why it is we sirens despise you?
Just point to the brick.
I can't get to you, Stony. I'm in a different room.
Yeah, I'm in the same room now.
I'm now in a room that's filling up with water very quickly. What the fuck? Okay, I can swim down. Check for books as well. I couldn't see any of that. Oh no, I can't swim down.
Bow down to me.
I think I'm just gonna do the tall tale again another time.
Try and join us again, mate. Oh, I got a siren queen here now, Stony.
A song shall consume you.
There's still a door here, Major.
Find a mermaid and try and do resume tall tale or whatever, and then you should spawn in with me. Stony. Yes, Stony's in.
Behold the power of the siren.
Good shot. Oh, this ADS bug is annoying as fuck.
Protect your queen.
Where is she? Where is she? Oh, she's gonna send more peeps in now, isn't she?
Did you get up there?
Yeah, good call. He's back. Marcus. Oh, fuck.
So, what happened in the meantime?
So we ended up just getting out that Kraken chamber. So we killed the Kraken, or pissed it off. And we've...
Back in here.
Well, now we're in another chamber killing some Siren Queen.
Did you get a book yet?
Forever.
No, I have been looking though, but I kind of got fast forwarded through one chamber, so I didn't get to check that chamber. I'll check this one, and I'll check the next one.
But did you get accommodation for the Kraken, or?
No.
I'm not sure. I think you were still part of the crew though, so hopefully you would have got it.
Well, I didn't get the chest one.
Oh, fuck's sake. This ADS broke is killing me.
If only you knew the truth of our song.
Whoa. Are you all taking damage?
Yeah, a lot.
Yeah. Oh, she did.
We killed her.
She did.
Forgive me. I only wish.
Shut up. Just die quicker.
To avenge you.
Bye.
Wow. Tragic. No.
Tragic.
Iron Queen is dead.
I know. I got 1,000 gold for all of that. That effort.
Yeah.
And now we can go down.
I'm gonna sit in this chair.
Has she got a chair? Oh, sweet. I can't get out of this hole, though. I can't get out of this water hole.
We fucked ourselves over.
Oh, yeah. No. Now what? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to go down.
Yeah, we have to go down.
Let's just check for the books. I feel like there should be a book
there's probably
here
books
somewhere.
There.
I'll check that other room that we just come from, so we should be alright.
I see.
I see what?
Bam.
Zim 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 zim. Ooh! Wow, look at these!
Gems.
Gems. A purple gem? No!
Oh, just,
there's a person in it. They're prisoners.
Look it! It's Captain Jack Sparrow's team!
It's Gibbs!
Oh,
I like
my
Gibbs.
God.
Gibbs is one of my favorites. He's a good laugh.
Mother's love, but that's one dream I'm glad Tilly woke from. Oh my, it's still ringing. That song was so sad.
There were words too, weren't there?
I know who the woman is, but who's the dude?
Me, I just as soon as not remember. Oh, I assume we have you to thank for our rescue. After we
Why has he got such big teeth?
I thought we'd be fish food for sure. Joshimi Gibbs at your service.
First Joshimi Gibbs, Black
Pearl. Maybe that's why Marcus keeps bugging out, is because we spent most of the Tall Tales just shooting him with those things.
Dragged down right along with her.
I want that as a new permanent weapon.
Captain, since you're here, might I surmise that Jack's
It is.
I mean,
you can
yeah,
find one sinking a galley ship as well.
Can you?
Yeah. It only has a few shots, though. Like a bunch of shots, and then it disappears.
Davy Jones wants to turn this new lock. We were first in line. Besides, we know the code. Anyone who falls behind is left behind.
I, Anna Marie.
Waiting for it to explode.
Where would that have left the three of us if not still part of the ornamentation? Oh, I think the pirates in these parts have expanded on the code, as it were.
Also, the captain's still got the treasure, so we can't go home until we find him.
Who is that dude?
Oh, I hate it when you have a point. Fine. Rescue it is. Where do we start?
Well, we brought Jack back from the dead once before, so we know it can be done. We all just need to put our heads together with anyone who's willing to help. Oh, and I'll be needing Jack's compass.
No way, I'm keeping that compass.
But we've still a debt to repay, so we'll gladly help you any way we can once we've reached land.
Stony, why would you give it to him?
The winds be fair, we'll meet again soon.
We worked so hard for that.
Farewell.
How are they gonna get out of there?
Magic.
It's magic.
Oh, they're just gonna be a go through that. There.
Aye.
Okay, so I think we're back out in the water where we started off.
Still completed, yeah.
Yeah, so we must have missed like two or three books.
Yep.
Fuck knows where they were. Is our boat actually still there?
Yeah.
Oh my
yeah,
god.
It's still there.
Have to find out where the other ones are in future.
Yeah. True.
Because
Revenge of the Silver
Bit. Oh, nice.
Wait.
Are we actually gonna make that?
Oh, I got. Oh yeah, I got the cutlass. Nice.
There's more doors here, guys.
More Wait. Doors where?
Oh no, that's the door where we came through. Where we came.
I'm swimming up already.
Yeah, trying to get back to the boat.
Yeah.
Reputation, tall tales, sunken pearl. Okay, so learn the truth of the sorrowful encounter. Okay, so I missed. We didn't do that bit. Discover the journals of the Silver Blade Captain. So we missed three books. Well, learn the truth of the sorrowful encounter, though. Interesting.
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 Oh, I'm going to drown. to the water.
I don't really see much. I just see your name.
Yeah, I'm up. I'm up in the water. I'm on a boat.
Is our boat still there?
Yeah, but it's still bugging.
Okay.
I'm just randomly getting knocked off the boat.
Yeah, I think we need to scuttle the ship then. You got the ladder and then you fall down, right?
Yeah, but I'm on now, so.
Yeah,
oh, I've just got him. Oh, yeah, the boat is there.
Yeah, so I need to avenge a fallen pirate crew, find the chest of everlasting sorrow, learn the truth of a sorrowful encounter.
Oh, yeah, mine just booted me off as well.
Let's just scuttle the ship then.
Wow. That's bug number 11.
11.
It almost tried to black screen it. Oh, I'm back on the boat. Oh no, now I'm off the boat.
Yeah, but it will fuck you over.
Haha! Fuck you!
I'm actually gonna make it go.
Oh, I love it. This game. This game.
I think we need to scuttle.
Yeah.
I already voted.
I'm gonna have to finish up anyway. It's quite late here and I've got work tomorrow, so I'll have to save the rest for tomorrow when I'm back on and do some bits.
Alright.
If it wasn't for, like, the bugs, we probably would have got through another one quite easily. Hopefully there'll be some guides available as well on where the rest of those books were, because honestly I was like searching around everywhere in every little crack and crevice looking for them.
Give it a week and there will be instructions.
Oh, there'll be a guide within a couple of days, I'm sure, on where they all are. You know what the community is like. Because I do want to complete all the bits. I kind of like that one more than the first one, apart from the bugs. Like, I like the fighting element of it. That was quite fun.
That's true.
Which was good. Whereas, is there the next one on here now? Reputation Tall Tales. I see, now I can see Captains of the Dam. Ooh. Yeah, that tankard and concertina. Oh, and all the musical instruments are ferryman ones, or like ghost ones.
Did you guys get the capstan?
No.
For this one?
No, because, I'm missing Tale of the Eternal Sorrow and the three books, so I'm guessing, I don't know about Stony, but I'm definitely missing them.
Yeah, I'm missing Avenge a Fallen Pirate Crew, Find the Chest of Everlasting Sorrow, Learn the Truth,
Avenge
yeah,
a
the books,
Pirate.
And then complete it.
Revenge
yeah,
of the
Tale
Sin.
Of Eternal Sorrow. Learn the truth of a sorrowful encounter.
Yeah, I don't understand that. Maybe it was like the first one, there was like a secret area we needed to find or something.
Yeah, maybe we need to do something with those two chests of sorrow, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I found three in the end.
I think we need to take those chests and fill up that room.
What room?
Where you can go back before the Kraken fight.
Because I mean, I'll just do all the tall tales, and then when the guides are available, I'll just do the ones I didn't complete yet.
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense, so. But, yeah. I'm back on tomorrow, though, so I'll be doing some more tomorrow. Onwards 3-4. I know you guys will probably crack on before, but you're more than welcome to join me for them again when I am back on.
Yeah, it's fine. All right.
That's been good. Level 15. What level are you now, Stony? Because surely you must be like level 30.
Let's see. Level 23 at the moment.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Have you seen the Ruby Stinger Cutlass? It's like a lightsaber.
Yeah, man.
It's just like a fucking bright red lightsaber. What else did I unlock?
Are you back on the ship?
No, I'm on the thingy at the moment. Let me just jump through again.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow! What the hell? Okay, the boat is completely.
That's just a new bug, man.
Fucked for me. Look.
Is it still not letting you on?
No.
Oh shit! Yeah, it does look like a lightsaber. Luke, I am not your father. Our poor boat. It served us well.
Yeah, it's like.
Yeah, try to anyway. Like, what else? What else have I unlocked then so far? Probably not much. Loads of balloons, because that's all you seem to get nowadays. An iPad. Oh no. What emote is that? The gold pouch trick? Wow. A flag? Nice. Sounds of the Blue Horizon?
Yeah, I want to get the generous gifts accommodation done, because there's like this set of Ashen Dragon stuff, only then it's not the Ashen Dragon stuff. It's then gold with green.
Okay. And how do you do that?
Go to pirate log and then reputation.
Yeah.
Build rats.
Pirate log, reputation, build rats.
And then go to mercenary voyages.
Mercenary. Yeah. Oh yeah.
And then the second tab, and then you need to get that generous giving for many. The fifth one on.
Oh yeah. I'm 16 of 25.
Yeah, I'm on 19 of 25. And if you get that accommodation done,
yeah,
then you will get a set of like instruments and stuff like that.
Okay.
And that really looks cool, man. That's like basically the same as the Ashen Fire, the Ashen Dragon set. Only then it's not glowing as the Ashen Dragon set, and it is all plated gold, I think, and then green accents in it.
That's pretty cool.
Jade, yeah, like jade accents.
What is this shine? Like, okay, so the Shining Pegasus costume one. What the fuck is this? This golden beard costume thing. Where has this come from?
That's Zeus, man.
Yeah, but like, why is he in the game?
I mean, it's Zeus.
I mean, yeah, okay. Well, I'll go with that. I want to be able to start shooting fucking lightning. Oh, yeah, because here's one. Thunderous Fury figurehead as well.
Yeah.
I mean, that's quite funny. Oh, yeah, because like, loads of these weapons are these Shining Pegasus blunderbuss things. Like the gold and white weapons and stuff.
Yeah, it's basically Zeus as a costume, you know?
Versatile weapon pose. It's free shit, innit? we'll get through that. Cool, right, I'm going to go, guys. Thank you for your help. It's been good.
Yeah, I'm good as well.
Sorry about the bugs. And sorry I kept finding them all.
I mean, it's features, it's not bugs.
Yeah, that ADS bug is pissing me off. I don't know if you're getting it with your sniper at the moment, but...
Yeah, I'm getting it, man.
It is,
it's like the how do you say that? Like the loading animation is bugged.
It freezes, doesn't it? See, it's not doing it now when I don't need to shoot a fucking enemy, but as soon as I'm like...
Yeah, but if you shoot and then try and... Yeah.
Oh, yeah, now it's doing it. Woo! And then it, like, it takes...
It's not loading that loading bug of the loading animation, and then you just look at the gun.
Yeah, hopefully they'll patch that next week, because they normally do like a patch within a week, don't they, to fix the stupid bugs. Interesting.
So, where are we actually?
Ugh.
Oh, I'm a trail letter.
Right. I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, have a good night.
Yeah, you two boys. Bye. Oh, that was good, that was. I would, They were good tall tales. Yeah, they were really good tall tales. Apart from the bugs, of course, but what do you expect with a brand new update with all these new features? Mate, seriously, I clipped like two or three bugs at least in that. I'm going to have a look at them. There was one that was really good where, you know, where I was like running and you were saying that I was like running in the same space, but I wasn't. I was somewhere else completely. And then it like rubber banded me back to that space. Yeah, I don't blame you, mate. Like, get it done. See if you can find those other journals as well. See if you can like work out where the secret area is for those chests or something like that, because me and Stoney managed to get all the way through it and we still missed an area and three journals. So it would be nice to know where they are so we can tick them off as well. But yeah. Oh, how many? I wonder how many people are watching and streaming still. Let's have a look. Everyone. 150,000 people playing right now. Who's this dude? I mean, Pace is back in his second place position. That's more like it. Good old Pace. Good Pace. Yeah. Interesting, to say the least. So many of these guys are just like churning through this content. There's stuff I'm seeing now where I'm like, I shouldn't be seeing this. Yeah, definitely, mate. I think that's a good idea. I'm going to go get some sleep anyway, and because I have work tomorrow, unfortunately. But I will be back on tomorrow night to do some more and hopefully bang out the rest of them. If there's only three more to do, then I might be able to get the rest of them done tomorrow night. And we'll see. But I'm on today and tomorrow, and then I'll be back on Friday because it's drops. So Friday, Saturday and Sunday because it's drops. And you guys can actually get drops from me for the first and probably only time ever. But it's the Obsidian Pistol as well, which is just amazing. Right, I'm going to finish up. Take care, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your evenings, mornings, whatever. And I will see you tomorrow night at 8 p.m. as usual. And if you want to join me on the boat, then just vote on the Discord and we'll try and get you on. So I'll see you then, and take care and bye-bye. Have a beautiful time.